Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian here, bringing you something very, very special. This is the entire season of UHC, and I decided to post my perspective all in one giant movie feature-length film edition. So if you like that, and you respect it, appreciate it, love what I did here, then be sure to smash that like button, which for it, let's get at least 10,000 likes. That would mean a lot. Preferably, like, 15, 20,000 would be great, but at least 10,000 is a start. And other than that, just enjoy this. I don't want to take any more of your time, because this is a 2.5 hour long video. And other than that, I hope you're having a good weekend so far, or middle of the week, depending on when you're watching this. And yeah, get some popcorn, some food and drink, kick back, sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and I will see you all next time with hopefully another awesome season of UHC. I really enjoyed this one, but I decided I was going to put mine all in one big video just because there wasn't too much action, as you'll see here, but it was still a ton of fun to watch, hilarious commentary and great moments, and that's it for me. I will see you all later. Enjoy the video. Bye-bye.
Take it, Mitch. Take it.
Wait, is it going?
Three, two. Wait, yeah, where are
we? Oh, I'm taking it. Three, two, one. All right. What is up, all you good-looking gamers?
Wait, we go. Oh God, we're going. This is, like, sorry, Ryan. Continue.
Wait, Mitch. Really?
What are we gonna do?
What are we going to do?
What?
Oh no! God, no! Restart. How did I just take fall damage? I jumped 2 blocks. No.
Oh, dude, I took fall damage too. I'm a dummy. I forgot.
Well, welcome back to UHC. You're looking at the professionals here. I think we're set to win this year.
Yeah, I think we're the best of the best.
Yeah, we're up there. We're up there right now. I've got 9 hearts. I'm feeling pretty good. Maybe I'll get lucky and the game creators will grace me with a slash heal, but that's an unlikely story.
Yeah, TBNR Canadian, TBNR RPM, and TBNR ASF, the best never rest.
The best never rest. Wow.
And by the way, guys, we are not teaming, so we're just actually in a call to mess with each other's heads and you know, that whole issue.
Yeah, but pretty much if we see each other, we have to kill each other. That was the rule they all agreed upon.
If it's like, you know, a suitable fight, sometimes you see each other and you're just...
Oh, no, I'm going out of my way to kill you.
I mean...
All right, I need to go find some proper stuff now. What am I doing here?
To play mind games with you guys.
Oh, they did it! They've graced us! Ryan, did you get a heal too? Oh, slash new.
I think that would kind of solve some of the issues.
All right, I'm looking for some chicken and some sugar cane and some oak trees. I'm not seeing any of them.
I might get a heal, yes. What are you looking for, Mitch?
I want to find some good stuff to start the game well. But my biome sucks.
That's pretty cool.
Yo, no one OP'd me. They did the command you guys said.
Very powerful. I got some cobblestone.
Dude, I got a full heal, yeah! Hacks!
Hey guys, what do I use with an empty... Oh, that's how I do with the empty map.
Oh.
What does it do?
Oh, you right-click it, and it becomes a full map.
Ooh, baby!
See.
And then it starts talking to you like Endora the Explorer and tells you to go...
Oh, heck yeah! Place. Sheep drop meat, dudes. Just
do
heads
they?
Up. Yep.
Oh, good, they brought that back?
Oh, they don't drop bread in this one? Damn.
Dang, I want that bread, yo.
Get that bread, though.
That bread, though.
Gotta make that bread and guap.
That guap, that bread. First thing, wake up out of dream,
Got some cobble,
Got cobble,
I got a furnace, huh?
And I'll be crafting.
Make sure I eat,
Yeah. And I'll be some cows to eat. Alright, I got thing, leather, too.
Get some cows to eat,
Hey, Mr. Sheep, fall to your doom!
Alright, well, I got a stone sword. That's all I'm gonna get for this one, so I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, that's all you need, dude.
Can we force start combat? I already got...
You got it. Dude, you're set. What? Stone
sword? Yeah. Fair drill. There are other people playing. Alright, be considerate. Jeez.
I'm sorry. We should just have our own UHC.
That's really powerful, drill.
Cobblestone swords are very powerful.
Alright, now I see on the side of my thing, distance S and distance B. What do those mean?
Well, distance S, that is going to be the...
Measured by speed and sound
distance
at once.
Distance times speed times sound to the third power, of course, Mitch.
Yeah. My okay. Mistake. Yeah, simple math, basics.
Sorry, I didn't do good at geology.
That's okay.
No, that's okay. I'm no rocket Scientologist either.
Well, I've got, in other news, I've got coal. And I haven't checked behind me.
Too.
I might. I'm looking for a mind shift.
I want a creeper to come
already.
Oh yeah, guys! New rule also that they added this year. You can finally, even though everyone did it anyway, strip mine. What's that? I hear a skeleton 300 blocks away. Well, you can mine now.
Yeah. Right. That was kind of. It was. There was some very blurred.
Oh, I see a zombie back there. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, that were
that's a skeleton. Why?
Lines.
I've got a lot of coal, and it's nice.
I know Ryan wants it.
What?
Blurred lines.
When will you get it? Bum bum.
What do I want?
Milk.
Ariana Grande.
No, she has Big Sean now.
Oh snap!
I literally. Oh man. When
you
I found
are
out
both upset
dating,
and happy all at once.
I was torn. Just torn. To put it lightly.
Yeah, I feel you.
First thing,
I felt the same way the first time my wife got engaged, and it wasn't to me.
Wow.
Wait, Jennifer,
we're not engaged yet.
She's not engaged anymore, thankfully. So she's realized that she doesn't want to be in the world without me, which is good.
Which is understandable.
Yeah.
Wait, Vic found Skull of Chromile?
What?
Bring that to.
Make something up. Yeah, bring that to house, the Temple of Lizard. Oh, you said that. I was going to say temple or something, too. That's hilarious. I can't find any sugar cane.
Sugar cane, some stay or dry and others feel the rain.
Oh, my God, no.
Chocolate pain, I'm just making things.
Hey, there's Nooch.
All right, I explained to him how it worked.
That's good. Knowledge good. Is power.
I even told him the proper nice ingredients to make the staff of Moo, so.
That's really good.
Well, I'm about to starve to death.
That's great. I got 37 pieces of beef. You want some?
Yeah, that'd be
really
nice.
Mitch? Holy crap.
But I've got nothing else. Ooh, is that sugar cane?
Oh my God, sugar all these dumb cane. Questions. What's the empty map for? For finding the temple, Pete.
Jeez, Pete.
God, pay attention,
so
people.
So obvious. It's just so blatantly obvious.
If only
some
they
people.
Studied the rock and Scientology.
Jeez Louise. You know what?
Hey, I got mutton. I'm rich.
Yes, I got sugar cane. Yes. You only need a couple pieces of that, right?
I'm not telling you.
Okay, right.
Well, you guys are trying to make an enchantment table?
Of course.
Yeah.
Wow, you guys take this really intense. I was just kind of hoping to last 20 minutes.
Well, you
I was going to go get something to eat.
Get some chipotle.
Yeah, some so I don't know. Figured that's a good amount of time to try and live, and then
give me yes.
For yeah. All right, this is time to show how good I am and test my might. Get away,
Jesus
creeper.
Strong.
Do it for the Temple of Mu.
No, he destroyed my torch. I'll kill you.
I'll kill you.
Kill you.
I'll kill you.
Green mobs.
All right, I found a crevasse. So
crevasse.
You know
what? It's crevasse. Wait, what
are
the
you
things?
Butter your crevasse. Warm it up a little bit too in the microwave.
What are the things that I need to start off with? Wood, and coal, and food, EverQuest. And leather, and sugar.
And EverQuest 2.
And EverQuest 2.
What do you want sugar for?
Paper.
Sweet milk.
If you make paper with sugar, dude, or, that is some sorcery.
Wait.
You want,
you've never done that in
you
school?
Put, I'm going to help you here. I'd put three of them in a row. Who's making a giant pillar in the sky already?
That's what I meant. Sugar cane, not okay. Sugar.
Someone's making a sky base already. Whose
oh, that's
tower
hilarious.
Is that?
I oh my God, I almost fell to my doom just now. That was pretty terrible.
Lachlan's asking about how to regain health. I'm scared. People are taking this a lot more seriously than I expected.
He's for sure trolling. I hope.
I hope, yeah, right?
For his sake.
Wait, all how right. Do we get health?
Poor viewers. It's poor viewers.
Oh, cooked lamb chop heal a lot of hunger.
Duh, it's lamb chop. Do you ever had some mutton?
Can't say I have.
It's like that Brazilian steakhouse we went
oh,
to.
Dude,
I was a
was
big
so
fan of the lamb.
Yeah, the lamb was like was the worst thing on the menu, but it was still delicious all of it.
Yeah, it was still really awesome. That was so delicious. Jerome, wasn't that good?
I heard a spider. I hear a spider, guys.
Drew, I'm glad you enjoyed your trip to Montreal.
Oh, it was a great trip, guys. Thanks for having me.
No,
yeah, it was so fun. You made that trip, Drew.
Oh, God, this is a zombie.
Oh,
should
more
I fight
sugar
him?
Cane. I could be
oh, there's two zombies! No! No. Back off. I'm not afraid to gargle like... Oh, my God, one just spawned in front of me.
What?
What? You're not afraid to gargle zombies? Are you all right, Jerome?
Jerome, you okay, man?
Sorry, I haven't had much to...
To gargle today? Like, what?
To gargle?
There we go. Oh, iron. Guys, I'm doing pretty good.
All right, we're not... Okay, I guess we're not answering the gargle question.
Yep,
gargle?
We'll avoid it.
Who said anything about gargling?
No one did.
I didn't hear anything about gargling. Ryan, why are you talking about gargling?
Yeah, really.
Well, I was talking about goggling.
Oh, it's goggling, like yes.
It's like diving, but like what you do is you do it with goggles on, and you go searching for other goggles. It's called goggling. It's a big thing here.
It's really cool. Have you ever traded up before, like mid-goggling, like you found a better pair?
Yeah, no, I've traded up twice. One time I was in, oh my gosh, guys. One time I was in the North Caribbean. Oh my gosh, I found the nicest pair of goggles. You wouldn't believe it.
Almost like, as great as that pair off your house in Malibu?
Almost. Man, but vertical entrepreneurship, you know how that goes.
Guys,
man.
I got oak trees. I hate to change the subject here, but I found oak trees.
Yes, we're just talking about vertical entrepreneurship.
I know, but I'm making an apple farm. That's entrepreneurship. Right?
I'm getting flint. Oh, I didn't kill chickens. I'm a dumb idiot.
Guys, the sun's setting. I didn't see chickens either, so.
Oh, okay.
I had to work with what I had.
But you can't always get what you want.
Oh, no. This is the worst. Really? A skeleton comes in and just ruins my perfectly good encampment? Oh, my God. It's
time to light this up.
Oh, snap.
No mobs today, please.
No mobs. Oh my god, the skeleton. Oh my god, he just missed an hour. No, go away, go away, go away. No one likes
you. Oh my god, Daewon.
Daewon, no.
Daewon,
I still
no.
haven't seen Daewon! That.
Daewon! Daewon, get away!
Oh god.
Drone,
oh
what's
god.
Your health looking like?
100. Oh,
okay.
Oh, no strategies though, guys! I'm gonna win the Hunger Games. I'm telling you.
Holy crap. One of those little mini zombies, bro, just ran at me full speed. It scared the absolute hell out of me.
Yeah, I'm kind of terrified right now. I'm just like chilling in a valley, like the least safe place imaginable.
You should probably stay there the whole game.
I think I might. I got apples on
Dude,
the way.
These little zombies are the most terrifying things, I'm telling you.
Thank God I have that x-ray on.
Thank goodness for x-ray, huh?
And all those combat hack things.
Those things.
So awesome. I'm glad they let us use it in this UHC.
Thanks for giving them to me, Mitch.
No problem, Jerome.
Yeah.
That's what a
friend it's really
for.
Cool that you gave me the thing that lets you win all your Hunger Games. That's awesome.
No problem.
It's so fun. I love that. I have. How about those fly hacks for now when we play dragons?
Oh, dude! Honestly, I'm so glad.
So fun.
That's so great. Thank you, Mitch.
So fun.
It's so cool. It's pretty
Thanks,
cool.
Thanks, Mitch.
Very
it's
powerful.
Pretty,
They're very powerful hacks.
How do we check how much time is left?
Hey, why did I just try to make?
Hey, Mr. Zombies, stay back, please. Zombie time.
Oh my gosh. I made a furnace. That's pretty cool.
That is very powerful, Ryan. Can you make me a furnace? Thanks, XRPMX13. Thanks
He's
for
fine.
Making me a furnace, XRPMX13. I'm being surrounded by zombies as
Jerome,
we speak.
Jerome's gotta be like, what the hell? That is the most... I'm crying over here.
And there's a creeper!
Oh, I get that.
I am terrified right now, guys. I truly, truly am. I'm just doing loop-de-loops around my furnace. More apples, please!
Okay, I'm done.
Just focus, Ryan. Get your
I literally...
In order.
That's not fair. Don't
I'm gonna go sheep toppling. Be free!
Oh man, everyone's like, why is Ryan laughing so hard?
I haven't found any sheep and I don't know what I'm going to eat.
And I am looking for some apples right now, guys, and I'm not seeing any, and let's focus on the UHC at hand here. There are bigger things at stake than your cows, Jerome.
Oh,
that pun though!
Oh,
than
I don't
cows?
Even think he meant to do that.
I might have, or I might not have.
You definitely didn't. I like it though. There's a lot at stake here with all these calves.
Yes, I found another mutton factory, aka a sheep. Come here.
Come here, you. Give me come those here, udders. Oh, come on! I only got two apples. That's not right.
Oh no! Hey. What are you gonna eat?
Alright, yeah, I need to find more. There's so many mobs here. This is crazy. There are very powerful mobs surrounding me right now.
Oh my god, am I that dumb that the timer is at the top of the screen?
Yeah, it's at the top. The tippity.
So is that why you guys weren't answering me when I kept asking what time is left?
Oh, I thought you were kidding, just to Mitch time troll me.
I didn't actually hear you ask that. Actually, Jerome.
Hey, buddy!
Oh my god, I've killed 3 sheep! And there's no mutton. There's one! Got you, you little butt.
I got lots of food. You want to make a trade?
Yeah, what do you want?
I want to survive these mobs. There's so many.
Oh, that's too much. You're crazy. I hope you die.
Sacrifice the sheep!
Pretty cool.
Very cool.
That's much cool. Very cool, yes.
Alright. I am cooked up, looted up, suited up, and booted up.
You have all your armor?
Woo! Dodge that one by a hair.
Live compass tracking active for the next fit. Wait, compasses come in the non-PvP?
Hot and spicy. So many mobs, guys! So many mobs, help!
No.
Please!
Live compass tracking disabled.
Oh, I thought somebody just died. I saw the lightning go off. It scared me.
Wait, where is the compass? Do we have to make it?
No, I think they'll give it to us, maybe? At PvP phase?
Yeah. I think you have to craft it, to be honest. It's UAC.
Really? How do you even craft one?
By not sucking, Jerome. Come on.
Well, I'm doomed.
I'm so screwed.
Oh, wait, I need to light up this forest.
No, a baby zombie with a shovel? Oh, he's dead.
Don't scare me like that, Jerome.
I could have died.
I don't know how to craft.
Come on, sunrise already.
You could have never told me you loved me.
Jerome. Not now. Not during the recording.
This isn't the time. I want it to be special when I say it.
Oh, that's so sick. I didn't think I had friends, but apparently Google is my friend.
Oh my god, I've taken half a heart. No. Where? Oh my god, skeleton.
I'm just kiting mobs right now. This is exhilarating.
Oh, what are you doing?
No, he's coming to my house. You come to my house and hurt my people. No.
Oh, there's an Enderman. Hey, everything. Buddy.
Oh, I was doing so good. Now I'm at 7 hearts. No.
No.
No, day one.
No,
day one. No.
Eyes to the ground. Oh, my coal's all in that furnace. Dang.
Is it? It doesn't tell you how many hearts everyone's at?
No, unfortunately.
All right, I'm digging to bigger and better things.
I'm not
really.
Good luck, Ryan, in the great beyond.
What are you doing, Mitch?
I'm waiting for the sun to rise. I don't want to go anywhere and get killed. Because I was in the middle of a forest when the night hit, so I just put torches everywhere, and I'm hanging out at my base.
Yeah, when does the daytime come?
I think in 5 minutes. So I'm just, you know, stalling for time.
Oh, so we actually do have a little bit of combat in night.
What do you mean?
Well, Mitch says in 5 minutes, but no PvP ends in 3.
Well, I don't know. I'm just making things up. The sun might rise in 3. I don't really.
So you're a liar, pants.
So yep. That you're I can't.
I'm a fraud.
I don't record with liar pants.
Exposed.
Yeah, hashtag exposed. Benja Kanata. Oh my god, there's a creeper.
All right, guys. So I could dig down vertically. For
vertical entrepreneurship.
3.5 seconds repeating, of course, and then I have to do a bilateral turn, correct? So it's not considered strip mining.
Yeah, I think that's the rules. I mean,
that's the basic rule of thumb. With 3/4 by half, 360, 400,000. Yeah.
No, that's WHHC, Ryan. Weenie Hut.
Oh.
Yeah, you're the wrong one.
Wrong. Okay, I'm in the wrong recording, guys. See ya.
Oh, okay. Good night. See you, man.
Good luck, though.
Thanks.
All right, Mitch. What are you looking at right now? How much food?
I got lots of food.
This is a game where we see who can mine the most cobblestone, right?
Yeah. That's. I think. No, dirt. Dirt. I thought it was dirt.
Oh shoot! I've been.
Hey, little zombies. Hey, buddy.
Mitch, is it dirt or cobblestone?
Oh god, I'm being swarmed again. I don't want to. I have a contraption made for this now, but I'm not sure I want to use it.
Anyone got a saddle? I want to ride a pig.
That's a ballsy move here at UHC.
Episode 1 is ending soon. You don't tell me when to end my episodes. Oh my god, another skeleton. I hate you.
That skeleton might tell you, though.
Yeah, that skeleton's going to make me end it. Okay, I'll take an episode. I'll take one episode. Please, that's more than usual for UHC with me.
It's true. You usually die earlier.
That's phenomenal, Jerome. I'm really proud. I am so proud of you.
Oh, the sun's rising. It's a new day. Oh, that's a spider. Rising. Oh, that's a spider.
I'm getting out of here.
Sun is rising. I am I'm digging.
I decided it's best.
I want to go get some chickens.
Ooh, another apple.
Hey guys, is it a legitimate strategy if I was to just light the forest on fire to lag everyone's game so they don't render quickly and then I can kill them?
Yep.
I would think that's allowed. It's a unique strategy. It's different.
All right, I need to get some flint then, hold on.
All right, well, I'm digging straight because that's the only way I know how to dig and find
Come
a
on,
cave.
Come on, start burning. Everything start burning around me already. The sun... Oh, God! Spider! Why? Ah, heart and a half. Damn it. Cruel world.
Of damage or left?
Damage. A heart. I just lost a heart and a half for no reason.
Don't raise my hopes. I thought you were almost dead.
No, I was going to be great, and then that happened.
I got some redstone. That's good news.
I'm going to take my anger out. This is probably going to
end
really...
It makes you feel better. I've only got 7 hearts.
Really, really... Oh, that was easy to kill him. Why didn't I just kill him earlier? Wow, I'm dumb.
Mitch, well, we know.
It happens to the best of us.
Even the worst,
I'm
going to
need this extra iron for, but I might as well cook it.
Hey, all right, one second, guys. What you got cooking?
Yo, episode one's up. We made it.
Ah, we made it. All right, guys. Well, make sure to subscribe. Check out everyone's perspectives.
Why isn't it zombie?
We'll see you in episode 2.
Yeah, see you guys in episode 2. I can't believe I made it this long. I wasn't even expecting that.
So. We made it.
And we're here with episode 2.
The Power Move Squad, poshlegclothing.com. Get yourself an autographed shirt while supplies last.
Yes. All right, and anyways, welcome to episode 2 of Ultra Hard Killer.
Mr. Zombie, please just drop dead. I didn't realize how easy it was to kill mobs. I could have just killed these guys instead of ran from them. But I didn't want to take any riskaroonies.
No, the problem is the skellies. They're the only ones that'll, you know...
Kill your butt?
Yeah. They'll eat it in front of you.
Alright, I'm gonna keep on...
I'll offer you a bite, but...
Jerome, how's everything going in Jerome's world?
Well, I'm in single player. I'm about to get to another.
Oh, okay. This is very peaceful, guys.
Yeah,
this
I'm just
hardcore.
Trying to get more apples. I'm gonna be an apple farmer. And I'll trade
apples. You don't need gold apples anymore, alright?
No, you still do.
No, they said they got rid of gold apples.
No, Jerome.
Hey, Mitch, grab your tongue and say apple.
Well, no, I'm actually not lying right now.
Apple.
Wait, no, I'm actually not lying, Mitch. I could have sworn that they said you just put the head in the crafting table now.
No, you can still make regular gold apples.
No, I could have sworn they said they got rid of gold. Oh, they must have meant just for the... Okay.
Yeah, Jerome, I've got these gold apples.
Oh, Nooch was slain by Loglin.
Gee, oh my gosh, GG, first blood.
Oh my god, that's insane.
Oh, baby, a triple.
Oh, baby, a single.
All right, welcome back.
I want to get a bow and then have a big packet.
Jerome,
oh
I think
man, that would
this
be
is a big packet
so
free
sad.
Zone. All right, I'm going to wait for these trees to drop and look for a mineshaft in the meantime because I'm pretty good at this game.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool indeed.
I mean, I'm content just literally living off the land. I might start a farm, heck. Maybe build a house.
Can we live together? Can we fly here?
Do I hear water? Yeah, I hear it 400 blocks away.
Dude, go get it, quick.
You know, actually, I'm actually going to take this suggestion. I'm going to build myself an axe, and I'm going to... Yeah, why not?
I should have made a freaking shovel. All
right.
Check my booty. Good, no one's here.
Well, that's a good call. I should keep checking my booty.
Especially
Shake
with people like
tea.
Lachlan on the loose. It's scary.
Yeah. Very powerful.
Very powerful first kill.
That was surprising.
Alright, well, this is actually absurd.
Oh,
I
just took a heart
of
fall damage because I'm an idiot and I jumped down for no reason. I tried to like cover myself, but it was too late. So I now have 7.5 hearts instead of 8.5. Very nice.
Yeah, more iron, bro. Yeah, bro. All
right, find me a cave. Find me a cave.
I'm not your friend, guy.
But I
I'm
got
not
a cave,
your
dude.
Friend.
There's a creeper in this cave too. Look how friendly he looks.
Huh. Well, I have the wood now that I can build a house if I so choose.
Oh snap! I found some gold, yo.
Do you want to give me it?
Hot jiggity. Mm.
Decent amount.
Am I the only one?
We got around 3 ores.
Hmm. Hush, little creeper! Don't you cry!
I feel like you'll take more damage from mobs getting all that gold than...
But depends if you do it well.
Like I said.
Yeah. Maybe you just get full iron in the enchant table then.
Oh, I hear freaking... I hear a zombie.
No more apples? Really? It's not cool.
Just that word.
Just not cool.
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 Please, please, please. No cave here.
I heard zombies. I need to turn off my sound.
A cave. This cave might be a little ravey cavey.
Rave cave?
A rave cave. I think so.
You go in there and there's a bunch of zombies like dancing with glow sticks.
I see lava that hasn't for some reason.
For real though, what does the distance S and B mean?
I keep hearing these zombies, but I can't.
I don't have any volume right now, so that's always good.
Come on, zombie, I hear you.
I'm hunting wabbits.
Askly wabbits.
How is there no iron here yet? What kind of madness is this?
This
zombie looks angry at me.
This is Sparta.
This is worse than Sparta. This is like... I don't know.
Hey, Daewon.
Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. I thought it was a crafting table. It was just a leaf. Don't worry, guys. Well,
this
is more action-packed than most UHCs.
Hey, spider! Just want to make sure...
Oh, I hear lava also. All right, I gotta find this, man.
Am I blind, or is this cave just... Oh, God! I just got hit by a skeleton. Are you kidding me? Auto-aim hacks.
Dude, Mitch, what are you doing with your life over there?
Okay, the spider... How did it just wreck me like that? I'm down to half health. Oh, why is the skeleton chasing me?
Oh, the skellies have, like, ridiculous chase.
He's chasing me!
Mitch, how's everything going for you, man?
I got half health now. What? Oh, God, why is he still following me?
Oh, God. I think we're going to lose, Mitch.
No. Jump. And this is a huge open cave system with no iron. And somehow just mobs that are brutally powerful for some reason.
Powerful?
Very powerful. I think I might be in trouble here, guys. If this skeleton just chased me down again.
Maybe. I have no clue where to go. I'm literally walking around in circles.
Do I need redstone for anything?
Not Probably a fan the of compass, the rave huh? cave, guys. Not a fan.
Is spawn at 00 or?
I feel like I'm
asking all the wrong questions that I probably should ask.
You're asking the wrong people.
Questions are all right. They're
pretty
questions reasonable.
Are great. They are very, very reasonable.
Please,
yo, I don't want a horse. I found a field of like 80 horses.
Goodbye, horse.
I don't even know why I care to find more apples. No gold.
Look at my horses.
Did you say rabbits?
No.
Rabbits are in 1.8.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do you? What do they do? Anything?
Oh, I don't know. I've never seen it for myself. I just read up on it. I like to read. Not really. I'm a baka. I can't read. Who am I kidding? Jeremy does that for me.
Reading. That's hilarious. All right. I'm going to find this cave that I hear.
All right,
oh,
the
so
no
lovely.
Iron life is pretty good. Gotta say.
I hear the lava.
I see a pack mule. I don't want a pack mule.
Found no chickens and no iron so far this game. That's always a good thing.
That's awesome, Mitch. You're doing really well.
It's very cool. Thanks.
Can a guy just kill someone who did all the work to get an enchantment?
Yes, I found the cave and I found the lava. Oh, this is so beautiful. This is beautiful.
Please. I couldn't be more focused right now and I've still lost half of my health. This sucks. Thought I was doing this right, but I'm... Oh, what the heck? You've reached the edge of this world. Oh, no. I've reached it, guys.
Oh, crap. You did it now, Mitch. You done goofed.
I did.
I'm going to keep saying Kenny till he responds to me.
I don't want
to
go there.
All right, we got more gold.
Wow, Ryan. Share. I'll give you apples.
And more lava. Oh, man. Crap, I need to... I need diamonds.
What?
I
want to find one of you guys already and kill you.
Oh, yes, I just said I needed to find water and I found it.
360.
Ooh. He's botting like RuneScape. I call Kenny.
All right. Here we go, and here we go. Alright, I got my water source. That was pretty nice. It was very convenient, very cool, very powerful.
Alright, now I need to find something worth taking, please.
All I know is I'm heading to 0-0. I feel like that's where all the action would be.
All I know is I just want to get some items. Ah! My first piece of irons!
Are they guarded? Irons? No ways.
How heavily guarded are these?
I found a bedrock. What does that do?
You get 17 of the bedrocks, and then you can meet Fred Flintstone.
Oh my god, give me this. I'm on it. What is it? It literally does nothing. There's just a bedrock in the middle of an ocean. What
you a can, can you mine obsidian with a iron axe?
Hey guys? Did one of you build a cobblestone tower straight up?
Oh, Drum, that's where I was earlier. Someone did that with wood at the tip of it, right?
I can't see that high. My render distance doesn't go that far. But there's something up there.
Yeah, maybe that's like where somebody spawns. Maybe that's like every spawn point has that. I don't know. Because it's weird. I saw that and I was like, who's there? But no one answered.
Well, I have compass active for the next 15 seconds. I'm so glad I have one.
Me too.
Oh my gosh, it takes so long. So wait, can you mine obsidian with iron or no?
I wonder if I should build up to that thingy. I forgot I was signing
you guys
to Steam,
have not answered
and I just
my
look at my Steam. Nooch is now playing Call of Duty Black
Ops. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Oh, it just breaks it, huh? That's terrible. That's not cool.
It's definitely not powerful.
Definitely neither. Wow, that's super lame.
Please keep getting decent.
I actually have too much food. All right, so is everyone mining? Is that why I can't find anyone? Like, I've literally just wanted to kill people.
Yeah, everyone's trying to find enchant tables and gold and stuff, Jerome.
Why do they waste their time with this?
Because they want to win the Hunger Games.
I'm gonna win. I'm just gonna do it in a more awesome way.
You're gonna come across someone fully stacked and just get wiped.
Oh my god.
Because, Drone, people just use bows. People don't like sword combat because you lose health.
Oh, jeez, they use bows? Oh, I'm doomed.
So they just hide from you and shoot you with bow and arrow and you're dead.
Oh, I don't like this.
And fire and lava buckets are more deadly than swords. If you put someone in that, they're just dead.
Oh, I have a lava bucket. That was my course
of
action.
And you need to have a water bucket, too. That way, in case you get hit with it, you can put yourself
in. Alright, I'm gonna need
some resources. Oh my god! A skeleton! Ah! No!
Did you get
hit? No, don't hit. He hit me. But I didn't lose a heart. What the heck?
You got good armor, I guess, then.
Yeah, I got shot with a skeleton and I had iron armor and it did nothing.
Wow.
I got hit by him. That's not cool.
Well, I'm working on my armor.
I found the promised land, guys. I see a cave.
I'm trying to...
Just tell me there's no torches in it. Because I don't want to die to a filthy, stinking baka this early on.
Hey, just because I used the right kind of strategies.
Yeah, I just killed a bat. Man. Sorry, Ryan.
I found someone's crafting table. Oh, God. There's a skeleton waiting for me. No, Skelly. Okay, no, Skelly. Now is not the time.
You probably found me.
What do we say to skeletons? Not today.
Not today,
not
sir.
Not today, Monsieur Skeleton.
Dude,
I'm going to be able to get a golden apple.
Wow. Oh my god, there's so many skeletons. No, get out of here. Someone's been mining in a ravine.
Oh, thank goodness, that's not me. I don't have a ravine. Phew.
Well, whoever this is in for a very baka surprise.
Hmm.
Alright, guys, I'm going in.
Good luck.
I don't need your handouts.
Well, I just offered good luck to you. Relax.
Oh my god, someone was in here. Where art thou?
Check for torches.
No, there's torches. That's how I know they're in here.
Oh jeez. That could have been my previous ravine that I found nothing except death from skeletons. Do you see any iron or is it just all coal everywhere?
There's iron.
Why did a skeleton just spawn down there? Are you kidding? I can't get back to my furnace now.
Aww.
What am I gonna do?
Oh no, what are you gonna do, Mitch?
Actually, I know exactly what I'm gonna do.
Oh my god, this is a quad ravine? What the heck?
I was somewhat hoping it was my ravine and I was gonna stalk you and kill you, Jerome, but it wasn't, unfortunately.
this is the most ridiculous.
No. Why did you? Okay, thank goodness. Like, why would you do that, Shelton? Why would you? Oh, he's still. How did he hit? He just shot me around a corner. What the heck?
Mitch, you're doing phenomenal, man.
Yeah, it's Mitch, I'm jealous.
I have to say, dude, I wish I was in your
shoes. He shot me around a corner. I feel like I have.
Stop making it.
He's still chasing me.
Dude, we get it. You're awesome, but jeez. Yeah,
hey, you gotta stop
being right
jealous.
Literally right
here. This doesn't
make
sense.
Mitch, we're right here.
God, he's gonna come. What? Yeah, this is aimbot.
You're so
lucky. He just
lucky.
Shot me around like. He's gonna kill me. I have 2.5 hearts. This guy's gonna kill me. This is
awesome.
What the heck? What the heck is wrong
Mitch
with
this? Is slowly but surely getting killed.
Why?
Guys, I'm in hot pursuit. I saw the guy's crafting table.
Drum, at least glass. Make sure you kill me so you get my head and go on and
there's
like...
glass. Why does someone have glass?
They just put a random piece of glass down.
I don't understand why this skeleton has to do this.
Where is this person?
The world's a pretty scary place.
I see a name tag, but they're so far off.
Okay. I don't know where the skeleton went, guys. This is terrifying. Time to build myself a box.
I think they're trying to run away.
Alright, I got...
Oh my god, this is like the most antsy moment of my entire
life?
Career. It's Justin! It's a Acidic Blitz! Oh my god.
Oh
god.
My god, please get him. That'd be awesome.
It's gonna take me about 10 minutes to mine through this wall, but I'll get him.
Oh, guys.
You're crouched.
It's gonna be okay. I've made myself a fortress of solitude.
Maybe this is the right one. Oh, he's shifting now. I think he knows I'm somewhere nearby.
This is a skeleton-free zone.
Oh man, I have a nice little cave here, but it's terrifying, honestly.
This is the best cave.
Ow!
Justin,
dang it! I picked up my phone and got shot by a skeleton.
Dang it!
Oh god! Oh no! Ow! Dude, he's got freaking rapid fire on.
I told you they have aimbot. They'll shoot you around a corner too, man.
Crap.
By the way, I hear a mob down here. Totally. That's why I'm making a staircase.
Oh, you don't need to do that anymore.
I know. I'm allowed to do this.
I found it. Shh. It's gonna be okay, guys.
Oh god.
Guys, it's gonna be okay.
What'd you
find?
You found me?
I found it.
Oh.
Justin?
You just drop a bow? He dropped a bow. Sweet.
Episode two is ending soon?
Get ready.
Oh man, I'm losing hearts like a freaking dummy, though.
Yeah, I have 2.5 hearts. This is bad.
And I woke up sleazy, you know?
Yeah. It ain't always easy, but
how much health does a gold apple heal?
What the
two
hell?
Plus you get 2 absorption hearts, so you need a lot of them.
Holy lava, guaca lava.
My only hope right now is to fill up 3 gold apples, eat 2 of them, win a fight, and then go on from there. So I've pretty much lost at this point.
Great, good job, Mitch.
You made it, Mitch.
Thank you, guys.
Well, I have enough gold for a golden apple. That's the good news.
Yeah, I got 7 gold. I don't even know what to do with all this gold. I feel rich.
You want
to
donate?
Mitch,
yeah, why not?
This gold?
I collect gold for free.
I sure don't need it.
Who needs gold?
I'm just going to throw it in the lava. Never mind, Mitch.
I understand how it goes these days. You gotta protect your brand and stuff. You don't want people like me having your gold.
Yeah, exactly.
Suckers with 2.5 hearts. You gotta keep it away from them.
Oh wait, is this episode done yet? Oh no, it's got 2.
No,
hearts.
It's still going.
Please. Okay, there goes my beak. I gotta make a new one.
I got a lot of iron. I'm good. I'm set. Really, honestly, so this is good. Just really want some diamond, pretty bad.
When does the series drop, anyway?
Oh, gosh. I don't know.
Because I heard someone say 3 weeks, but I hope they were kidding.
Oh, that's for sure a joke.
Okay, I was going to say, because there's no way I'm going to keep some of my hard drive for 3 weeks. There's zero chance of that happening. So sorry, viewers, you're never going to see this. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, there's no point in even saying it. I guess it's like you could say it to me and Mitch's audience.
Huh.
All right.
How low can I go? Pretty low, I guess.
I don't know why.
Justin,
why
did he leave all this gold ore around?
Jerome, can I have some?
No.
Please?
All right, since you asked twice.
Thanks.
Jesus, this iron is insane. What in the world?
Yeah, great. Great iron I got here, too.
Jesus.
Ooh, I actually did get some.
I'm gonna keep looking for more gold.
I found some more gold and iron. This is ridiculous. I might surface soon and try to kill people.
Oh my god, I think I just found an abandoned mineshaft.
That'd be nice. Alright, that was absurd. I'm just gonna go back, mine a bunch of stuff, I'm gonna go kill people.
That's, dude, it's impossible. Everyone's hiding.
Really?
It's UHC. No one comes out till like episode 4.
Right, I spent almost all of episode 2 trying to find people.
All right,
I usually have one or two quick deaths and then nothing for a while because everyone's underground.
Alright, well, I'm looking for... So people are really making crafting, enchanting tables?
Oh no!
And the
time
is up!
You gotta be kidding me! The wall just moved and I lost my furnace!
Really?
That's okay, I had nothing cooking in it.
So. But that's the end of episode 2, everybody. So thank you all for watching so far throughout. I hope you all enjoyed. And be sure to check out all these lovely gentlemen down below in the description. And check us out for episode 3.
That's right. Oh, thanks for bringing me to
also,
Iron.
Also, we have autographed Posh Life clothing.
Yeah, links to the Posh autograph shirts and stuff in the video details. Check it out, and we'll see you in episode 3.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
I'm loving it.
And we're back with episode 3. We're loving it.
That's so weird how we do the outro and the intro just so close to each other. This is actually 3 weeks later, everybody. Everything you've known about UHC is a lie.
I thought we were holding on to this.
I'm
since
dead.
Jerome, we're filming this right now. The date. Let me check. Dude, it's December 2013.
Oh. Yeah, 2013.
Jerome,
this is awesome.
Is like
this
way
is like
advanced.
Pretty awesome. We're playing 1.1, is it?
1.3, I think.
Oh, it's 1.3.
Yeah.
I can't wait for 1.4.
Oh my god, I can't wait to figure out how I'm getting out of this mineshaft.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, so really, I just hit 20,000 subscribers, guys.
Congrats,
how sick
man.
Is that?
That's
nice,
epic.
I hit 4.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Well.
Revive ASF.
Yeah, I don't have another channel right now. I only post on Awesome Sauce Films.
No,
yeah.
Let's start this. Don't you start this, Brigade.
What Brigade?
You know what I'm talking
the
about.
The channel is enjoying its rest, Jerome. Just let the baby sleep.
Let him sleep. Let him get his rest. All right, I'm going up because I need to kill some chickens and find some apples.
I actually think that wall moving in helped me because it gave me a new area to mine in.
Really?
Because it doesn't kill you. It just pushes you randomly. So it put me into a random cave spot. I was like, okay.
Oh, yeah, I was going to ask, what happens if you're underground? Like, I'm surprised you don't just die.
I don't know if there's a chance of suffocating or not, but I didn't, so I'm okay.
We made it.
We did make it. We did indeed make it.
Let's see. I need to throw some of this crapola away. And I mean crapola, guys.
Ryan, don't use that language around me.
Sorry, Jerome. All right, let's get rid of that. Alright, here we go.
Oh, baby, I've got full iron.
Me too.
I still have 2.5 hearts, though, which kind of sucks. Let's try something here. Slash, heal. It works.
Really? Oh, thank God.
I was going to say, if they don't have slash heal, that would be so unfair.
It'd be unfair to those people that are actually good at the game. It's just, it's not right. They get such an advantage being good.
So you just put an apple and then gold around it, and that's
yeah,
how you
surround
make
it
gold
in ingots, that's it.
That's pretty epic. Gotta go get that.
Yeah, I gotta get myself an apple now. Oh my god, Skelly, I'm gonna poop on you all over.
Skeletons are literally the worst.
Yeah, they're pretty, obnoxious. How many shots with the bow that's, like, used do you think you get? From a skeleton drop?
Oh, a skelly drop when they're, like, injured? Not
yeah.
many. I would say less than 10. Is that fair to say, Mitch?
Wait, what? Say that again?
Like
a
skelly
bow,
drop bow?
A skelly drop bow. How
many oh, yeah, it's unlikely.
I mean, I got
I would
it.
Kill, you're better off killing spiders.
No,
the
no, no. He's
though,
saying he has
I'm saying
he has
how many
shots.
How many
oh.
shots do you think it has?
Oh, if it's damaged. They come differently every time.
Really?
Yeah, it's random. Sometimes they have like 10 shots, sometimes they have basically 100, so. And they can drop power 1 and power 2. I once got a power 2 drop, which was insane.
I really, really, really want to just kill somebody.
Yeah. We'll probably find each other.
But
right?
I also want to... Oh, snap. Jager killed Kraft.
The Aussies are going at it.
Lachlan got what was coming to him after Nooch.
Jeez Louise, that's pretty nuts, dude. I should get a lava bucket, huh?
I'm surprised no one has found or snuck up on me yet. I'm just waiting. Because I'm probably one of the least geared people and the lowest health right now. It's a good thing no one can tell except you two.
I know, right?
I'm going to tell everybody in chat.
No, don't do it.
Mitch has all health.
No, don't do it.
That would be so awesome. Oh, everyone would be just looking for you, Mitch. Oh, God.
I wish the arena would shrink a little more.
Don't worry, I covered myself, so I'll be okay. No one will believe you anymore, Jerome.
Covered yourself in what, Mitch?
Butter.
Oh, beautiful.
Oily, like, can't believe it's not butter.
All right, well, I'm going to have to start looking at this point to find out how to make a compass. Does anyone know?
No, I
better
know.
Not die.
Oh, compass is easy, dude. It's 4 iron and a redstone. Let me go make one right now.
No! You need redstone?
Really? Yeah, you need redstone.
No!
4 iron where?
You like make like a square diamond thing out of the iron, and then you put the redstone in the center.
No, I just hit the surface. Square diamond thing? Don't do that.
Like a rhombus, right? So bottom, like all the center parts. So bottom center, right center, left center, top center, and then redstone dead center crafting table.
Oh yeah, I've got a compass. That's sick.
I'm not going back down that mine shaft. I'll die.
That's awesome. Okay, anything else I need while I'm down here? I don't think so.
Alright, what do I not need? I really don't need wool.
How many leaves do I have to break before an apple drops? And can I just break the bottom of the tree to get an apple to drop?
Yeah, drop. What you usually want to do is cut down a bunch of trees and then just kind of watch it.
Yeah.
Watch them dissipate.
Alright, I wasn't sure if that'll actually drop an apple. Hashtag Minecraft 101 states.
How long has it been daytime for?
I am in a cave. I couldn't tell you.
Jeremy?
I'm living life on the edge right now.
I got up here and it looks... Let me see where the sun is at. The sun is dead above me, so it's about halfway through.
Okay, cool. I really hope I don't get smacked right now. I didn't. Yay. Yay. Freedom. Oh, God. Oh, God. That skeleton's on fire. Oh, there's a crafting table here. Ooh, there's a mine shaft here. Hashtag worth.
I just want one apple. Come on, trees. That's all I ask. I don't want a car. I just want an apple.
It's all he wants in life. Give him something.
Give me an apple and I'll be yours forever till I chop you down.
Rapid fire! Alright, here we go. This is epic. I'm gonna get an apple right here. And then I'm gonna be able to craft myself some golden apples. Then I will be the greatest Minecraft player in all the world!
Battle duty.
Oh, he's gone. I just realized that.
He got the first kill and then he was the second.
I can't believe Mitch isn't gone yet.
Dude, the skeleton destroyed my day.
I kept
shooting me around corners, hunting me down. Brutal. That should not... We needed to delete skeletons from UHC.
Right?
I'm getting really hungry in real life. I didn't expect to live this long, so I didn't eat dinner. Like, I'm actually not lying.
Yeah, I have snacks prepared for when I need to. Oh, I got Tim Hortons.
Oh, you don't understand. I actually didn't think I'd last more than half an hour. I'm starving, and there's no food around me.
Jerome, if you get up to Canada real quick, I'll give you a Tim's.
Ooh, yeah, do that.
King Hortons. King Hortons, everyone.
I was going to say, maybe King Hortons, but...
Where are you, Mr. Apple?
I've been cutting down...
Ryan, I'll give you apples for...
Let's just run into each other, Ryan.
That'd be funny. How much gold, Mitch?
8 gold for 2 apples. So you get 2 apples, I get 8 gold.
I would love to do that trade, actually.
How do you know if you're getting the same one?
A lot.
Alright, I'm looking up gold right now. From levels 2 to 29, gold ore is very rare. Oh.
How do you know you're not cutting down the wrong tree?
It can be any tree, right? No?
No, I think there's a rule about it.
Really?
What? It has to be oak trees, dude.
Oh, it has to be
How do you know if it's an oak tree?
It's the one with the green leaves and the brown wood.
I can't read.
And the wood says oak when you break it.
I just said I can't read.
Well, can you
Poor kid,
describe
man.
The shape of the lettering?
Poor freaking kid. You're gonna make him describe something after he told you you can't read, Mitch. That's just mean.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I already told you I'm blind. God.
Jesus.
God, people these days. So it's disrespectful.
It's just
what?
You, man.
Sorry, I'm deaf. I can't hear.
That'd be an interesting commentary.
Interesting's one word to describe it.
It wouldn't be a commentary, actually.
The what?
Oh my god, yes!
Who died? Vic! Oh, GG! Well, I love how we're all so happy about
that. So salty. No, because he's going to be so
salty. No! No, Choco, I hate you and your whole family! No! No!
GG! Bye-bye! Suck it! Go have dinner!
Insta-karma.
Choco!
Insta-freaking-karma. That was pretty...
God, I'm so angry. I'm going to go get pizza. All right, take care, guys. Good luck.
See you, man. Thanks.
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Is Mitch gonna die too?
Oh my god.
Stick around to hear this.
There's mobs everywhere. Actually, it's just one zombie. Two zombies.
Okay, yes! An apple! How much do gold apples heal?
Where'd the zombie just go?
Two?
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna take off, guys. Thanks a lot. And, yeah.
See
my
you,
viewers,
Jeremy.
Hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned. And be sure to check out Ryan and Mitch if you get the chance, because they're gonna hopefully keep on going to the victory. But probably not. Don't tell them I said that, though. Alright, bye, everybody.
See ya. See you, Jerome.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Zombie, stay back. I can't take any damage right now. Yes. I got one gold ore. Ryan, looks like things are going to turn around for me.
Life is just getting really good for you, huh, Mitch?
I don't know about really good, but it's still pretty cool.
All right, well, I'm hiding. So
I'm terrified of everything. Lava, great. All right, let me get rid of some stuff here that I don't need. Oh, I'm running low on food. I actually need that. Crap. Crapola. This ain't very good. Jeez. What? I don't need all this cobble, I guess. It's a lot of cobble. Alright, that'll have to do. Scoops. I almost died there with Jerome. What the heck? Why can't I scoop this lava? Did I just glitch Minecraft? I found a glitch, Ryan. Oh. Never mind, it was just buggy. Oh, my bad. I was talking to myself.
Yeah.
I thought I found a glitch for a second. It was just server lag, though. I ended up getting like 4 buckets of lava out of 2, but then they went away, so.
So your positive golden apples only heal 2.
Yeah.
But so I should just eat it now, or?
It depends. How low is your health?
It's not that low.
Then I would say save it. Save it just before a fight, because it gives you 2 worth of regen plus the absorption hearts.
I see.
So it's worth holding on to. For me, if I get enough, I have to eat it right away because I have 2.5 hearts. I could die from anything.
Gotcha.
But if you like, but you also need to make sure you're prepped for that fight too. Like, you need to see the person way in advance, eat it and stuff.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go hunting next time it's day, because
I wonder if Jerome did any damage to Choco.
Oh yeah, we should have asked him that. Crap.
That would have been a little unfair, but I agree. We should have.
Oh, true.
Stay back, zombies. Stay back, zombies. Actually, the old school UHC used to display health. This one doesn't for some reason.
Yeah, are you going to try to find diamonds?
I'm trying to find gold or diamonds or just anything worth picking up.
All right. Well, I don't know. I don't even know if I want to try to find diamonds. It's just so boring.
Yes, gold.
It's just so boring searching for it. All right, I have 1 gold apple, guys. This is good. And when I go back up there, hopefully there will be more on the ground. Get maybe 2. I don't really want to go back to that area I was at. I want to make a sky. I want to go. How do I find the center?
That
is it 0-0?
I have no idea, but this is terrifying. There's an abandoned mineshaft above me. I might get creeper bombed any second.
Oh, dude. That is terrifying, actually.
All right, 3. More gold. Please have more than this. That's it. So far, I have 4. I need 4 more. Why does my lava bucket keep vanishing? It's so buggy.
Mmm. Cooked pork chops. Mitch, doesn't that sound delicious right now?
Yeah, I got 10 steak, though, which is pretty good, too.
Alright,
I'm so terrified right now. It's crazy. More gold. Yes. Oh, baby, a triple. So much gold here. So much gold. Redemption is real. Please tell me the next vein's gonna have 8, because then I can make 2 gold apples right now. Please be an 8er. Oh, it's only... wait. 4, 5, 6. Ah, I have 13. Oh,
screw juice skeleton.
How much time until the border right, shrinks?
There
I'm
we go.
I'm kind of nervous about that.
I just want it to be daytime, honestly. Whatever. I'll come back up. I might as well mine for some frickin'...
All right, furnace.
Yeah, I'm going
I
for it.
I swear. If the border shrinks, did it say anytime soon? 10 players.
I don't know what it said. Why are you?
No,
in, like,
I don't see any warnings.
Pretty
yeah, okay,
sketchy
good.
Area.
No, because it moves you automatically, so I don't want to lose all the gold while it cooks.
Oh, gotcha.
That'd be the worst thing ever.
All right. Yeah, I don't really know where I am, but I think I must be somewhere. Oh, here we go. Oh, episode 3 ending soon.
No. What does that mean? What does that mean? That's it. I don't even care. Give me my furnace. Give it to me right now.
You have 5. I think. Wait, hold on.
How much time does that mean? Like the last. I want to cook my gold, but I don't want to risk it.
Just do one at a time.
No, it's all good. I'll just wait it out. 2 minutes. Oh, okay.
You're good. Cook. Start cooking.
Start cooking. Good looking.
Hey, good looking.
I don't want to lose this though. I got to explore a little bit here though, while I have some time.
I need to mine and find freaking diamonds. So how much does protection 1 actually really do?
I'm not sure. Scout, I mean, it's better than nothing, obviously, but
I mean, it's better than, yeah, not protection 1, but if I'm like, you know, kind of just want to hunt people down, if I get like first swing, do you think I could still win a battle?
Probably, if you surprise somebody. As long as they don't turn a lava bucket at you or something, you'll be good.
True. Alright. And there we go. I don't need so much of this.
That's enough. I'm not risking this.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna wait till this border shrink / end of this episode, and then I'm gonna go back up and hopefully find another golden apple. Or another apple so I can make it.
I'm just gonna mine some iron while I wait here, make extra pickaxes and buckets and stuff. Like, I just... if this border pushes me to a death zone, I'm gonna cry. It's gonna shove me around. I just don't know where.
Let's see. 28.
Alright, I feel like I should just stand still and let it take me. Take me!
Take me now! I can't wait any longer.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand still right here. This is the spot. Torches. Right. Sword.
Oh, but don't get pushed.
Building blocks. Lava bucket. I'm okay.
Life is good.
Alright, now... send me away to a place that is safe and sound.
Safe and sound.
And then I'm going to get my sandwich out. I'm going to cook some more gold. Life's going to be good. Or I'm going to suffocate in a wall. We'll find out.
Two very, very different things.
Yeah.
Could happen. Are you sketching hard right now, dude?
Yeah, I'm scared. Because I got 6 more gold to cook, and then I have a gold apple and halfway to the next one.
I really want diamond. This is really depressing. Alright,
yeah,
well...
Yeah, and I'd like to find one diamond as well. That'd be really great.
Be really cool. Very powerful.
Really, really cool. And you're right, very powerful.
Is, let's see, hold on. So, diamond sword is 7 damage?
Yeah. So you don't really need it.
So it's not that
it's only worth it if you have a bunch of diamonds, then you make like a sharpness 2 diamond sword. That way if it gets to hand-to-hand combat, which you want to avoid in UHC anyways, you want to just get a power 2 bow and projectile protection. That's really what you want.
Yeah.
Because then you're in much better shape than regular protection, because you're going to avoid sword fights at all costs.
I'm going to
start... Is this going to move me or what? I'm waiting.
I'm going to seriously stalk some prey here in a sec. Alright, I'm moving up. I'm going to... next episode is all stalking. Trying to kill.
Alright, please. I could have cooked all my gold. Why didn't I do it? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. I'm playing the gamble here that the wall's going to kill me or it's not going to kill me. So we'll find out.
You're a gambling man, Mitch. You are a gambling man.
Big time.
All right, we're
good. I'm 16 blocks from the border. And push me already. This is the long. This is
I don't even have
longest 2 minutes ever.
Yeah, this is like Mitch time 2 minutes. I'm going to make some more. I'll just make one more, actually.
Okay, I could have mined a lot more, but I just want to stand still. I don't want to take any risk of, like, weird glitches happening. I just want to be gently pushed along my way.
I don't think it's going to happen, man.
Dude, I've got bad feelings about this.
Just sounds like it's too good to be true.
Yeah, well, I really did just get Mitch timed.
You got Mitch timed hard. So did you cook or no?
I only cooked seven. I cooked 7 out of 13. Or 7 out of 15, sorry. I got scared. What? The board did not shrink. Border. Oh, there it is. Oh, God, why am I on the surface? Why?
Oh, God. Anyways, guys, that's the end of that episode. Episode 3. We're still alive. Somehow Mitch is still alive. I don't know how. And, yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to leave a like. And we'll see you next time.
That's right, everybody. We will see you in about 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're back, everybody!
Yay!
Albums only, Posh Life clothing, autograph stuff, and UHC. And I figured out how this wall works.
You realize that doesn't do anything.
What's that?
Power moves only, Bob's like clothing.
Makes
no
me
no direction.
Makes me feel great.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool, very powerful.
All right.
Making a gold apple.
Let's see. What was I doing? Oh, okay.
I found out how the wall works, dude. If you're underground, it'll put you to the surface if the place it was going to push you was a zone where you'd suffocate. So it looks out for your well-being.
Okay. Gotcha.
Which would have been good to know, but
very nice wall. All right, let's see. Get rid of that cobblestone. Get rid of these bones. You don't need bones for anything, right?
Unless you want to plant more oak trees.
Yeah, no, I'm not eco-friendly. All right, I really hope it's not nighttime.
Yes, it's not nighttime. I know that because I'm on the night right now, on the surface. Because I got pushed to the surface in a very non-cool way.
All right, let's see. Golden apples, where are you? Irregular apples, where art thou?
Yeah, I'm chopping a few more trees. I got 2 more apples, but I mean, if I'm here anyways, I'll get some more apples.
All right, well, I'm gonna hopefully pull out my compass and
I haven't found any chickens this UHC either. Like, literally, I haven't seen a single chicken.
Dang it, where's my axe? Not cool. Looks like I have to make another one. Oh, snap. I heard you, Mr. Oinkers. Scared the hell.
I feel like I need to do some chicken hunting.
Alright, there we go. I'm going to make a good axe. And, yeah. Oh, yeah. Chicken hunting would be phenomenal right now.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm cutting down trees, but I'm terrified someone's going to sneak up on me.
Yep, me too. Oh, another apple. Bonus apple.
No way, dude.
But I need a lot of gold anyway, so these apples aren't going to do much. I'm 3 gold short of a little more HP regen, which is nice. Yeah, let's cut down a couple more before I head out. And then I'm going to look for some chickens, because I need some arrows.
You just hit the tree, right? You don't, or do you chop down all the leaves, too?
I just chop the tree, and then I let the leaves fall. So gotcha. I find like a mini forest and chop down a bunch.
Yeah. Yeah, same strat, bro.
Same strat, different day.
Oh, man, that pig just fell to his death. Yes! An apple literally just fell on my lap. That was
nice.
Phenomenal. Yes, 2 gold apples, baby.
Oh, another apple. I really don't need any more now.
2 golden apples. My freaking
chicken hunting now.
Yeah, I need to do that also.
I just can't believe I haven't found any chickens.
Probably eat one of them, huh? Since I have 2?
Yeah, really? I mean, you might as well. It's worth it to get the extra HP up. How are there no chickens anywhere, man?
Alright, cool.
We should bump, like, the spawn rate or something. This is nuts. Oh, cool. That's my old home. I've been here before. I'm back in the OG forest that I cut down. That's too
really?
Funny. I'm back where I started. I right made on. It home.
You made it.
Huh? We made it.
All right. I'm actually... The hunger goes down like crazy in this.
This and is that nuts. Means I don't want to explore this cave because that's where I met a very unruly and terrible skeleton. And I want nothing.
Oh yeah,
to do
those skeletons were ruthless. All right, I don't have Optifine on, which is one thing that really sucks.
I do.
I know. That's really helpful when you're stalking prey. Let's see. Okay. Man, I am just torn between which directions to go to.
I'm gonna need to cook food too. Snap.
Is it so? The compass points towards what? Mid?
I have no idea. I assume it points towards center when it's not active. Yeah.
Oh, chickens, where are you? I keep checking my 6 o'clock every once in a while. I feel like someone's stalking me. The stalker is getting stalked, man.
Yeah, it's a scary feeling. It really is.
All right. It sucks because I have so many freaking... Oh, is that a chicken? Dang it, it's a sheep.
Yeah, I've got 10 flint. Like, I'm pretty good there.
I know. Dang it. Let's see. By episode, what, like 6, pretty much everyone's going to be in the same area,
full
right?
Full enchanted gear, and it's going to be super small quarters. Yeah, you got to be ready to fight or camp. Make a base. Yeah. I might do that. If I don't find diamonds by then, I might just hide in a base and shoot arrows like a jag.
I know, but there's no chickens, dude.
Oh, but then I just realized the people who are down there gladiating, if they get kills and pick up the player heads, they're going to have a lot of health.
Oh, they're gonna have a ton of health, yeah. Well, then again, they might not, because realistically, it costs a lot.
But if they can get some sleazy kills.
Some sleazy kills. Oh, I guess if they're super sleazy. But yeah. I bet you it's gonna be like gladiator fighting. It's not gonna be like just...
There's gonna be a lot of arrows being shot, and that's why I'm kind of terrified, because I only have 2 arrows.
They had to have lowered it, dude. They had to have. I don't see any chickens. And run around for a good minute too. Dude, so many pigs too. Jesus.
I'm just gonna ask. I'm seriously just curious if anyone's found any. Because I have not seen one chicken. Literally 0.
Yes, someone said. Huh. Alright, whatever.
Yeah, I have 5 red apples.
You have 5?
Yeah, I have no gold though, so.
I have some gold. But not enough to make another one. Oh, god dang it. Okay, I guess I'm just going to cook this beef down. Oh, wow. Someone left... What the heck? There was 9 iron just cooking there. Was that me? I don't think that was me. Whatever. I don't really even need iron, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just going to run around looking for more chickens. This is ridiculous, dude. Pumpkins. You don't need pumpkins for anything, huh? They're mostly in plains biomes, right?
Chickens? I think they can spawn anywhere, to be honest. But maybe.
Almost just like just frolicking around and just jumped into a crevasse.
All right. Is that a sheep or a player with full iron armor? That's scary.
We're seeing things, man. This far into the games, you start to get delusional, guys.
Alright, well,
you have to understand. Alright, I'm going searching for chickens. Chicken hunting! Alright, let's find one. Come on. Even like 1 or 2. Just to get some. I have 2 arrows, but like, that's not enough. The heck? That's really weird. I just found bedrock on the very on the surface.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm going down, down, down.
Oh, there's a lot of bedrock on the surface. What is going on? This is really weird.
Alright, I'm looking for some bonus.
Oh, it might be like the next boundaries or something. It's like showing me.
Oh,
like,
yeah, the bedrock wall. Yeah, that's the wall.
No. I'm saying like, but there's like, they're scattered. It's not the wall.
Oh, that's
literally on the surface. So I don't know if that means like, this is the area where it'll be next or something like that. I don't know.
That's really weird.
Pig. Man. I just want, like, two chickens.
You just get a couple of arrows so you can feel a little safe.
Yeah, I feel so unsafe. I have a bow, first of all, that, like, is low as hell. So, like, even if I do get into a battle, it could just break on me at any second.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's gonna be, that'd be pretty epic if I won with a crap bow. Like the last shot of the UHC.
It's just a regular skeleton, like, bow, no enchants. Just like,
yeah,
damage.
No enchants. Just that's it.
Okay.
Just basic as hell. All right, I'm gonna go pick up my meat loot, and I'm gonna start trying to hunt people down. Honestly.
Yeah, I thought about that, but 4.5 hearts, not gonna cut it.
Not so much. No.
Unless I had some sick enchants.
Oh my gosh, it's taking so freaking long to cook. I need to put... I'm making some more. I don't know why I didn't do this originally. Oh, snap. I hear...
Oh, God, why?
What?
Oh, God. Good thing I turned around. I see a creeper coming down the staircase for me.
Oh, dude, that would have been awful.
That would have been terrible. He's just stalking me. Oh, the rain, that makes PvP different. Fire won't work. So it'll be all about those bow shots.
Them bow shots. Them Legolas shots. Ugh! God, I really need this food. And I don't really want to go back under, but I guess I'm going to have to go mine because there's no way you want to stay out at night.
No.
Alright.
Actually,
no chickens.
It's not too bad at night. It's just not necessarily worth it either. Like, yeah, what are you going to accomplish?
It's too sketchy.
I just want to find another little system, get some more gold going. If I can get 2 more gold apples, then I'll start hunting. It'd be nice to get diamonds, too, because I've... Oh, you got to get 4 diamonds. Dang, unless... Yeah, you need 4 diamonds. That's so
annoying. For the enchanting.
Yeah, because you need to make a pickaxe and then obsidian. Oh, I forgot about obsidian.
Yep. That's pretty rough, actually.
Yeah, maybe I'll just hopefully find someone... Nah, no one leaves their enchant tables around.
That's
something only I would
dumb.
Do. I've done
Nobody
it before,
but
too.
Me.
I've done it before. You make it and you just leave it there. And you realize later on that that's not too smart.
All right, we're going down. I'm yelling timber. All right. Yeah. Let's do it.
How deep am I? 28? All right, maybe I'll bump into some gold soon here.
Gosh, I leave my crafting benches all over the place. It's like my signature thing. I never take them with me.
Your crafting tables?
Yeah, I never take them with me, ever.
Yeah, I take like 1 or 2 of them. My inventory is just full of garbage right now.
It is so garbage, but it's also like you don't want to get rid of some of it.
Yeah, it's like I got 8 stacks of cobblestone, but what if I need that?
What if I need... Like, we're hoarders, dude. That's my mentality, too. But what if I need it?
So I always throw things out and then realize 10 minutes later that
I yeah, that's what I don't want to happen exactly.
All right.
All right. We're mining. We're just not strip mining. We're mining in a straight direction, trying to find a cave at that level.
Oh, I'm strip mining. Absolutely. No, I was just getting down to the right level. Now I'm digging in a straight direction, but I mean staircase like a boss.
What do you mean staircase?
Like you go 2 down or 2 in front, 1 down. 2 in front, 1 down. You just do that.
Why?
Because then you have a very safe way to travel. No mobs, no fall damage, nothing.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I see, says the blind man. I see. Alright. Get some torches down here. Come on, just run into a pocket of 4 diamond. That'd be so nice. Ooh, more gold. Thank you. Ooh, I can make another gold apple. Yes.
Nice.
Back up to the surface. I'm gonna do that. The amount of gold I found is pretty ridiculous. Holy crap! I've been getting pretty lucky with that. What do I throw away? Okay, stone pickaxe.
No! Can't tell me it's shrinking already. I just got down.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good. That means I have a couple minutes to get 3 pieces of gold.
I think. I feel like we have longer than that.
How, like, maybe it gets faster and faster? I don't get it. Like, that was not 20 minutes.
No, that was not at all. That was like 15.
Well, I guess maybe it's not a 2-minute thing. Oh, boy.
Oh, there we go.
I feel like I'm going to teleport and have someone right next to me on the surface, so.
Usually, I mean, I don't know if this is a myth or not. Isn't it like if you dig around redstone, sometimes there's diamond or something like that? Ever heard that? Hear about that?
No, actually, Ryan.
Really?
It sounds very cool, though.
Very cool. Myth busted. There was no diamond, so.
Well, I mean, I guess it's this maybe the same level that they spawn at, so maybe.
Man, everyone has to have freaking obsidian and freaking enchanted.
I just found redstone. I'm gonna try your strat.
Try it, dude.
Yo, diamonds! Look at that.
Huh. 17 of them.
Yeah, that's weird.
That's awesome.
You didn't tell me this was an item duplication trick too.
Yeah, item duplication. It also gives you double hearts.
Shoot, that's where that health came from.
Oh my gosh.
I want to make a redstone apple.
Come on. This is absurd.
Yeah, I haven't bumped into a cave. I've been mining in the same direction this whole time.
Alright.
I'm just ignoring iron at this point. I don't need it. I just want...
I don't know. Okay.
I didn't even look at my compass and I have one. I should have probably checked.
I checked mine, but I don't even think it's helpful.
Oh, I think I'm far enough from the border that it won't move me. Nice.
Alright, this is crazy as hell. Do you think it's daytime yet?
I have no clue, I'm underground.
Shoot. Alright, I might go up and check it out. Or it must be just like...
Stakeout. There we go, in case someone decides they want to follow me.
Ooh, more gold. Hello. Sleazy.
Did the border move yet? I'm waiting for it. Please. Don't move me, big border. Leave me here. I'm friendly, I promise.
I want to catch someone trying to sneak up on me.
Oh, dug into a cave. Let's take a look at what we got here.
Gosh. Dude, I haven't even found it.
Safe. A lot of lava, though. I could get shot into the lava and die. If there's a skeleton anywhere.
Don't burn like Vic. I kind of want to see how he burned. That's hilarious, actually. Alright, I'm gonna go up here in a second and try to kill somebody. Kill all the things. So much redstone. Gold. Come on, diamond.
Gold located. Now I gotta get to it safely. And hopefully it's a big amount, too.
A sleazy amount?
A sleazy amount.
Shoot. Man.
Oh, lots of gold in this ravine. But it is very, very, very dangerous. Trey modern. Trey cool. This is like the most terrifying thing I've done on UHC. Mob could drop from like above and just ruin my day.
I'm just dying over here, just like mining away. My arm hurts. Oh, okay. Now, when your pickaxe breaks, that usually means that it's about time to stop mining. And you know, go jump track.
Definitely don't need gunpowder. If the border moves me, I'm gonna be so salty. Cause this is paradise right now.
I won't be salty at all. I'll be so happy. That way I don't have to freaking go all the way back. Alright, here we go. This is being weird. The chunks are loading, but for some reason the shadows are like taking longer to like go disappear.
So and it turns out my 80 stacks of cobblestone actually came in handy.
Really?
I can get across this ravine very safely. I'm just making a path.
Yeah, you needed 80 stacks.
Dude, I needed a lot for this to make sure I don't... I've already used 2 stacks.
Gosh, like, I'm being dang extra it. It's careful. Still raining, and it's still not... Oh, God. Dang it, man. This is terrible. Still raining, and it's still nighttime. Makes me want to cry.
Oh, this is the best day of my life. My UHC life. Dude, I got so much gold, and there's so much more. Oh, yeah. That's a triple. I might be the king of UHC. I might not have gear, but I can be an
apple
vendor.
Oh god, that's a skeleton.
I'm gonna be the gold apple vendor.
Alright, what did I want to do? I
wanna diamonds!
Go. No, you're lying.
Alright, now, just as long as this border doesn't move me, I'm gonna be a very, very happy bench. One single diamond. You know
no.
what?
No.
The lone diamond. You made it. Welcome, welcome, and welcome. Please no mobs, please no mobs, please no mobs, please no mobs, good.
Haha, sucka, I knew you were gonna do that, skeleton. You dummy. Oh, nice, thank you for your one arrow donation. Alright, there we go.
Alright, where was that gold now? Ah, there she is. There she blows!
Sleazy.
Oh, this is so sleazy, man. How is that, like, that thing saying it's gonna end soon is so full of it.
It is so far off, yeah.
Like, that's the worst warning I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's pretty awful, honestly.
And I've seen some bad warnings with Mitch time, so.
It's literally not even close. Well, I don't understand the distance S or distance B, though.
Dude, I am king. And it didn't move me!
Wow, I haven't moved all game. This is crazy.
Well, life's good, everybody. We're back in the game. As I say that, Choco ascends from the skies and kills me.
Right.
20 gold ore to cook.
I have my gold ore. I just need to get some
I can have
apples.
4 gold apples with me.
That's beautiful. That is actually beautiful.
Thank you.
And on that note, guys, that's the end of that episode.
That's right.
Leave a like.
Absolutely slap that like button. This was my redemption episode. Next episode, tune in and watch me dive into this lava. Woo! All right, we're back, everybody.
And we're back.
And here's that lava I said I was going to jump in, but I'm not going to do it. More gold. Look at that.
Oh, it's lightning and thundery out
here. This is the sickest ravine.
The sickest ravine of all time!
No all right. joke, though.
I'm gonna find somebody, and I'm going to kill them.
Just make sure it's not me.
I mean, if I see you, I'm sorry, Mitch. I will stalk you, and I will kill you.
Alright, what kind of junk do I have here? Wool?
It was.
I guess I don't need this gold. I have too much.
I wouldn't, but guys, I'm letting you know now, all of our fans, if me or Mitch do kill each other,
No hard feelings.
Yeah, there's no hard feelings.
Because we're technically not supposed to be in a call right now, but we just have such a deep love that
a deep bro
we couldn't
bond.
Be torn apart.
No, they can tear us apart. So. No way. But we understand that we have to follow the rules sometimes, and I guess we may follow them this time.
May. All right. Well,
all right.
This is great. I'm going to eat another gold apple. Later. Because I can! I can afford it! The rich man apple swag!
I want a freaking apple.
Dude, I might get enough gold to have even more golden apples. You want some, dude?
Yeah,
I am a golden apple vendor. Will trade gold apples for enchant table.
For real, that'd be awesome, wouldn't it? I would love to find a freaking enchant table. Just find one laying around.
Got a lot of gold apples. For reals. I've never gotten this kind of swag.
That kind of swag loot?
Nope. Never.
Jeez, come on. Give me an apple. Oh, someone dug down here.
It was a very good thing I collected those extra red apples.
Yeah, right, dude?
Paid off.
I'm looking all around. I've cut down like a whole mini forest over here just trying to find one freaking gold apple. Or some chickens, or... Alright, I'm not even going to wait for those all to despawn. Scrooge it. Sell to me, someone said.
Choco.
Why do I keep saying HP someone says as if I can't read their freaking name?
Alright, let me see what you have. Full? Okay, cool. Can't sell to you then.
Sorry.
I only sell apples to people who are almost dead. Because I don't sell, I just kill them.
Alright, I'm pretty sleazy. Running around like a madman, honestly. Searching for people. Hunting. Wow, there's like... The amount of land that I've covered for the amount of chickens I've seen is wrong in so many ways.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
It's cool.
All right, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need 2 more gold, and I have 3 gold apples on me.
Ooh, lots of skeletons dying in front of me.
Oh, look at that. Let me look up real quick. What do we spot? More gold!
Holy crap.
This is unreal.
I've never seen this much gold ever. Ooh, arrows. Please see arrows.
Watch and see. I get sniped by Skelly right now and die.
All right, so I have 5 arrows. That's not terrible.
I got 2.
I'll kill somebody. I'll do the trick. All right, I'm cutting down another forest, man. This is crazy. I can't believe I've chopped this much wood. I'm just trying to find one more gold apple while I kind of wait.
You know what? I don't even care. I'm gonna eat another golden apple.
God. How delicious are they?
Dude, they're phenomenal.
They sound delicious. That's why I want them.
Let me go cook these pieces of gold I just got up.
I really wish I had Optifine too, because I kind of want to just go to the middle of the map, just build the most obnoxious sky base in the world.
And just watch everyone.
And just watch everyone duke it out. Yeah, it'd be so sick. He's so obnoxious.
Now I need to start pillaring this way and hopefully find more diamonds.
All right, sleazy.
So sleazy.
Anyways, guys, by the way, you should totally go ahead and buy the Black Hollywood album that Wiz Khalifa released. It's pretty epic. That's number one. You should also... Oh, we still have... You think there will still be autographed shirts by this episode?
It's possible. No guarantees.
It's
but
possible.
Definitely check the links in the video details. It is possible that there'll be more shirts available with autographs, but there is a limited stock. And as of recording this, I believe we made it halfway to the limited supply. So who knows by the time this episode is released, but of course there's other swag there and we'll be doing more autographed things in the future for good causes and good times. So.
Good times, good causes. It's nice because then Mitch and Jerome have to come fly to St. Pete to autograph all the stuff and it's fun time. Yay.
Yay.
Yeah.
All right. The golden apple stacks. I'm going to just tell everyone I have a stack of notch apples.
Pretty much.
That fair? I should probably make a notch apple if I start saving.
Oh, yes! Beautiful. Is that 2 apples?
Yeah, this is the sickest ravine. There's
no
mobs.
I got 2 apples. Hell yeah. Oh, well. I only can make 1. Yeah.
Scaring.
That gold apple fam, yo.
I'll share with me, myself, and I. Oh, that's a creeper. Finally, some mobs show up to play.
All right, I want
getting bored.
I'm finding somebody. That's it.
Ha, he killed
you
himself. He blew up.
You cannot stop me, Mitch. I'm going to find somebody, and I'm going to kill them.
Spider and skeleton. All right. That's not where I want to be. Not where I want to be. Evil, evil mobs, oh, baby. Oh, spider, you stay. Oh, no. I have to take this guy head on. I don't want to run near the lava. 3, 2, 1, go. Got him. Oh, I had no choice there. I lost half a heart, but if I tried to scale the lava area, that would have just been a very bad idea.
You're still underground?
Yeah.
Oh, I found these horses Jerome was talking about.
More gold. Excellent.
What the hell? This horse had like a green name tag.
2 skellies over there. We're not going to go that way.
What the hell is with these? Oh, they're life bars.
Yeah, that's the first time you fought a mob?
No. They were off in the distance, and it was only on like 1, so it looks odd on my screen. Didn't look like it was just like
creeper, bat, skelly. All right,
HP.
Had enough of this place.
Yeah, I'm seriously hunting people down. Like I'm trying to at least. It's not going well. I think everyone's underground, trying to get enchanted gear and stuff, and I'm
I haven't had any luck with that.
Oh, man. I'm not even going for the enchant table anymore.
I want to see if I can get, like, one more area of diamonds. And if there's no, if there's not enough,
dude, there is 700 horses. Oh, my gosh. What is the border shrink at? Do you know? Oh, wait, distance, 1,200 blocks?
That's to spawn, and then the next one's the border. So I'm 100 from the border right now.
Because, I mean, I've been running for a while and, like, have not seen anybody. Okay. Oh, my God, I hit another wall. This is frustrating. So I've hit two walls now. Let's see if we can go to the other edge of the world here. Hunting people.
Yeah, your hunting career hasn't gone so well.
Well, I mean, dude, like, what else am I supposed to do besides run around? I mean...
Yeah. I'm gonna have to go to the surface soon.
I still haven't even seen chickens. I've literally went around half the map at least. And I'm just literally running.
I just can't believe I haven't found any more diamonds.
What? Why is the announcement... Has it always said there are two players? Oh, no, I thought it said two. It's nine. Okay, so there's nine people left. I don't get how I haven't seen anyone, though. It's really obnoxious.
I don't get how I only found one diamond. Like, how does that...
I don't want to hang out here when it becomes nighttime, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm making one more gold apple here, and then I'll have three on me. So, yeah, I'm going to feel...
And you'll have full HP?
No, I have eight. I have 7.5 hearts, but that's fine. Because if I eat an apple just before a fight,
I'm distracting.
Well, let me check. What does this say? Compass. It just points. It doesn't tell me how far they are.
I know. That's what sucks, but I'm just going to go to that direction.
Hopefully okay, so someone's probably been following me. Oh, that's an Enderman. Don't look at him. Holy cow. I almost looked at an Enderman.
That would have been actually horrific.
Fortunately, I have three gold apples, so I would have been okay, but I would have lost some. I would have lost a gold apple or two.
I'm trying to get to this location for the compass before the sun sets, but it's not going to happen. This sucks.
Alright, there we go.
I wonder who...
I hope it pushes me to the surface, honestly, because I'm running low on food, and I don't know if I'm going to get any luck here. Do I have rotten flesh on me? Wow, I threw that. See, that's why I don't throw things out. At least rotten flesh can maintain your hunger. I had like 30 of them.
Oh. Where was he?
What's the...
The compass is right where I'm, like, standing. But I'm also terrified of mobs right now. Oh, snap.
Alright, let me grab my first.
Oh, that would have been really bad.
You sound like you're having a bad time. What's happening?
No.
Ooh. What's down here?
Ooh. This is super sketchy. No, I got to where my point is, or my compass is pointing, but all right, I'm going down. Yeah, I found a cave where someone might be.
Is it? I guess I can't ask what it looks like. But I'm honestly curious to know if it's like you're near me. That'd be funny.
Oh man, that'd be hilarious actually.
Because I've had the same guy coming from behind me, which would be towards the wall's direction. So it's possible that you're tracking me.
This is so interesting. There's got to be someone down here, I'm telling you.
If you see a ravine with a ton of cobblestone in it, that's me. Oh, Choco got another kill.
Did he really?
That's what God. It says.
I think I'm close to somebody, dude. I got to be in their cave system. This is where everything leads to, Mitch.
Oh, God.
Don't let me down.
I don't want to kill you, Ryan.
Dang it. No.
Did you lose sight of them?
Oh, compasses are broken, by the way.
So you're just following nothing?
Well, no, I mean, I found, like, a little, like, cave. But I figured maybe...
The stress
is real.
This
is so frustrating. Like, I'm trying to battle. I'm trying to fight.
I just want to do battle, man.
I just want to do battle.
Craft battle.
Duty.
Duty.
All right, whatever.
Did you find... You found a couple chickens, right?
None.
What?
It's freaking unbelievable.
And you've been hunting chickens.
Been hunting everything. Trying to, at least.
That's brutal.
It's pointing right. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where these people are. I've eaten like 20-something thousand steaks. Oh.
Yeah, I'm running low on food. I gotta be
careful. Is that a name tag?
Ryan, don't do this.
You just started shifting?
Don't do this, Ryan.
I don't know if... Oh. What is that?
I'm on high alert now.
I think it's just one of those green HP things.
Yeah, okay.
No, I really do.
That's the typical Ryan move. Yo, guys, where are you? I can't find anyone. Why are you guys all hiding in caves? Oh, diamonds. Look, I just got diamonds. Dead.
Oh, no. It was legit just a green.
Oh, man.
It would do that, though. It's pretty spot on, Mitch.
Yeah, I know.
I'll usually say, like, oh, yeah, I'm just in a cave hanging out, you know, blah, 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 and then all of a sudden, you're dead.
Right in the kisser.
How? Nobody, I'm so lonely.
Yeah, I hope this thing just moves me to the surface, but I'm too far from it, actually. Dang. I've been the ultimate strip mining jag. I just strip mine till I find something, but, like, it takes me forever to find anything.
Dude, yeah, I haven't found anything. Like, it's absurd. This is legitimately insane.
At least I got more cobblestone again. I needed more. I used it all. I used like 4 or 5 stacks in that ravine.
Of cobble?
Yeah, just so I could get around safely.
I would love it for the blocks to go down even or shrink in even more. Because I really don't... At this point, I don't want to go back into the caves and try to find diamond. I just want to kill somebody. Is that too much to ask for? Just to kill somebody? You think Choco... I mean, everyone's, I'm assuming, besides us, is geared up. Yeah.
Well, Preston's, or was it Kenny or TBN or somebody, said they have chicken kills. And I haven't seen a single chicken this whole UHC. I have 3 arrows from killing skeletons.
Yeah, I have 5 from killing skeletons, and that's literally all I have. So.
And I don't have a power 1 anything. I have no chance.
You don't have a chance.
No chance.
Oh, gosh. All right. I just want it to be daytime now. Freaking creepers chasing me and crap. I'm outside. I'm literally hunting at night. What was that? No.
Yeah, I'm going to join you as soon as I get to the surface. Like, I'm going to strip mine till the next push, and if I don't get warped to the surface, I'm just going to go there on my own and see what I can do. I got 3 gold apples and a good amount of health. I think I could still win a fight with that. Like, I might not need...
No, definitely. Like, I'm literally, like, being so risky right now. Like, I'm literally walking around having zombies chase me, creepers chase me, the whole 9 yards just trying to find somebody.
Yeah. Well, I just found more gold.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Jesus, man, this is not cool. A chicken! Oh, you're so beautiful. You are beautiful
in every single way.
And I'm gonna get more arrows now. That's awesome. Alright, we're gonna go to the top of this little hill, get a nice little vantage point on some people, on some fools. Who'd Choco kill?
I'm not sure, I don't remember. Who did he kill? Let's scroll up. He killed TBNR Kenworth.
Kenny. Poor Kenny.
The Kenster's out.
Alright, die, zombie. Alright, I'm literally, like, furious right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna run out of food in a second.
Yeah, that too. I mean, I'm pretty...
Oh, no! 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 No!
What did you do?
No! A witch showed up.
No way.
The worst mob possible comes out of nowhere. Fortunately, her first potion of choice was a slowness. Thank God.
Dude, imagine if it was poison.
I would have raged. Because I don't have milk on me. I would have just been done.
Yeah, you would have been Scrooged.
I kind of want to kill it, though, because imagine we pick up a poison. That'd be OP.
That'd be actually
legitimate. You also take the risk of throwing it on yourself still, so.
That'd be legitimately crazy as hell if you went after a friggin' witch.
Yeah, no thanks.
Mitch, I lost HP. Wish for golden. apples, I give you potato. Oh, that's good.
Fight these witches for me, and we have deal.
Nice, I have 10 arrows. Cool.
Nice. Thought I saw a name. Did I just see a name tag, or is it the... I have potion effects on me. I'm freaking out now. The little swirl from the potion effect just tripped me. I thought it was a name tag.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. What if it
was? I'm never going to know.
All right, more meat.
This is so scary.
All right, I'm going to watch all these skeletons burn. And then I'm going to go pick up all their loots. And hopefully one drops like a power one bow. That would be freaking epic.
Yeah. That would be sweet for you.
Come on. All right. They're all burning.
Get it. Oh, never mind. It's the pickaxe's like weird animation thing. Makes it look like there's a name tag. And I was freaking out because of the potion effects too.
The green thing too makes it freaking seem like that. Okay, so I guess right when the sun comes up every time, that's when the episode like is done, because the sun's just coming up. I don't know if you're underground or not.
No, I'm still underground.
Oh no!
I'm such a jag.
No, no. Oh my god. Oh gosh. So I just almost got shot by a skeleton for no reason at all. All right, episode 5 has now ended. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to like the video if you did enjoy. And hopefully next episode we will be killing some people.
That's the plan.
Yeah. Peace.
Bye bye. And we're back, everybody. Those are the weirdest
intros. It's so funny. It's so funny.
I'm committed at this point. I've been underground for so long. I don't think it would be right for me to give up on diamonds. Like, it's just been. What does he mean, come back? Who's he chasing? Don't tell him he saw me or something.
I'm literally.
Emeralds! Yes.
Like, very obvious positioning right now. I'm literally, like, waiting for someone to come just destroy me. And no one's coming. Alright, how big's the border now?
1,000 by 1,000. So it's still pretty big.
As soon as this freaking compass goes off again, I'm sprinting. Just a dead sprint. Just, like, hardcore. Towards
my
wherever.
My focus is very, very real.
On diamond mining?
Yeah, dude, the strip mine is so legit right now. I would have explored that cave if there wasn't a stinking witch in there hanging out. I need to get to the surface soon. I got no food. This sucks.
When do the compasses go again?
It should announce it.
Oh my god, imagine someone made like a crafting table and crafting table. Imagine that, Mitch.
Could you imagine? That would be pretty powerful. No,
make potions though, like a potion stand.
I know Nooch is dead, fortunately, but I saw one of his previous UHCs. He went to the Nether, but he didn't use it for potions because it's too risky to go for Nether warts. He used it to get XP. He just went and mined quartz like crazy.
Really?
Yeah, because you get those give you so much XP and it's reasonably safe.
Reasonably.
Yeah.
Alright, there's no one. I'm waiting for this compass to point. Right,
I've got the opportunity for one more cave. And if I don't find one, I'm going to give up and just go to the surface. I won't have a choice because I'm going to run out of food, so.
Alright, here we go. And I'm going to run this way, I guess. See what's going on in this land far, far away.
In a land far, far away.
All right.
I just can't believe I haven't found anybody. Like the amount,
dude. And you haven't been running around the surface the whole time. I've been running around the surface the entire time. I've seen some stuff, man. I've
seen a thing or 10.
All right.
I think I have enough cobblestone, so I'm gonna grab more instead of not getting this. Good.
Did you say you have enough cobblestone, so you're gonna get
about 12 stacks? So yeah, I thought the 13th would be a good idea.
Yeah, probably necessary. All right, we're gonna.
Okay, this has got to be a sign. I mined into a lava pool that's connected to obsidian. There's got to be diamonds nearby. Please no witches, please nothing deadly. Opens up into a cave system here. Very nice, very cool. Now, please be a powerful cave system.
This is insane.
Oh my, someone was here. There's a torch in this cave.
Uh-oh.
Someone's been here.
How have I not been into anybody?
I just dug into someone's cave system. This is really... I feel... I don't feel comfortable. I feel like I'm invading their privacy.
Dude, that's how I felt. Like, going into a cave, it's just so sketchy. It's like, it could be around
this
any
is the
corner.
First one with torches in it. Never had this happen.
Oh my god, I was already here. I literally made a complete circle.
So this means I'm not going to find resources, but I might find somebody.
I think that's better, honestly, at this point.
My sword is out.
That'd be so awesome.
Oh, I found where they were strip mining, too. What the heck? Maybe I'm just going to let them be.
Somebody's enchanted.
Maybe they haven't found all this. Maybe they... Oh, there's obsidian everywhere. I'm hoping they left an enchant table behind. They for sure were using a bucket of water to clear this, which I don't have, which would be a good idea to get, so I'm going to do that now.
I'm running around with a pickaxe out, hoping to fight somebody. This is insane, man.
This is a very explored cave.
Yeah, I doubt they're still down there.
I don't know, though. There's so many torches.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh,
I can
God.
See their strip. This is just the weirdest experience. Sure. Have you found anyone's caves where they've clearly been?
Yeah, and it's, like, sketchy as hell.
Yeah. I'm very afraid.
Oh, come on. I did not just hit another wall, dude. This is
life
crazy.
Life comes in the next 15 seconds. That's it. YOLO mode. I'm going towards them.
Oh, here we go.
Name tag is up. I don't care. Alright, if I see a strip mine point, if
what?
It's this way. Alright, I need to slow down.
Dang it, I keep getting hit by spiders, this is not cool.
Alright, they're not there. Any strip mining happening here? No. Okay.
Oh, there's gotta be a cave system around here somewhere where this person is.
I need to get to the surface somehow. I think I gotta give up my quest for diamonds.
Dude, the compass is pointing right to here.
We're for sure gonna run into each other.
Oh
out of
my
everyone
gosh.
That's left, it's gonna be me and you.
This is so frustrating. You have no idea. Where did they start mining, though? Where did they start the mining process? I just want to find their cave. I don't want to, like, mine down.
We're investigators this episode.
To where
somebody is. More gold! Cool, they haven't been here.
What the hell?
Really? A one slaughter? It's a bummer. I'm going to have to eat a gold apple in a second here.
No name tag? Nothing? Come. Oh, wait a second. Wait, what is this? Is this the center? Is someone up there? Huh. I'm sketching out. Did someone literally, like, not move from the beginning? What the balls is this thing?
Is it a little wood shack?
Oh,
never mind. That's been eaten by the border by now.
Yeah, no, it's not.
More gold, zombies. Maybe this leads to diamonds.
Hopefully I find someone within the next, like, within this episode. Because I want to... I'm gonna freaking go crazy if I don't, literally. I'm gonna go absolutely insane. Beep!
Yes! Rotten flesh! Thank you.
This is so ultra hardcore, man.
It really is. More gold. Please, please, please. Another oneer. What's the deal, man?
I mean, the crazy part apples. Is, like, no one has stalked me either, apparently. Oh, well, they could be stalking me as we speak, but still, this is crazy.
Yeah, this is nuts.
And you haven't found diamonds? It's been like, oh, I found someone. Oh, God.
Who is it?
They have diamond.
I
want to
hear the tale.
They have diamond on.
Oh, God. Good luck, Ryan. You're going to need it. They probably have an enchanted bow. They're going to keep their distance and just shoot you. Watch.
Oh, my God. No, it's Preston. Oh, God. Oh, no. He's good. He is freaking looted up. Oh, my God.
Did he spot you?
Oh, no. No!
That was quick. That was quick.
Oh, my God.
No,
oh,
Ryan. Oh,
that
no.
is terrifying.
What did he do? What does he have?
Oh, man. Mitch. GG.
All right. Ryan, I guess you can't tell me anything more. It's okay. I've got 3 gold apples, but you just gave him something more powerful. Much more powerful.
All right, guys. Well, if you want to continue watching, you know the fate of Mitch.
It's not decided.
It's not decided. But I think Preston would have to
dug into
up
another
pretty
shaft.
Hard. Oh, even if I would have snuck up on him, I would have been dead.
Like he's that
it
stacked.
Was like that. Yeah, yeah. Wow. Diamond boob plate. Let's just say that.
All enchanted, I can only assume.
Ah, you can only assume, huh? Oh. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Make sure to check out Mitch's perspective to see him keep on winning and keep on playing, even though he came back from nothing, dude. You're like Slumdog Millionaire.
I know, but this Slumdog's still slumming.
Still slumming, that's right.
I don't have those diamond boobs.
Oh, man, that was... I don't even know what to say. I honestly don't. I don't know if I could have even done any damage to him. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed that UHC. I'll see you guys next time. Good luck, Mitch.
Thanks, Ryan. I'm going to need it.
All right. See ya.
Later. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. That's... Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God, get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Whew. That's why this person didn't go that way. Well... 3 gold apples by my side, a bow with 3 arrows, and the border's gonna shrink by 200 and 200. Very good. I need to get within that. Alright, so let's see. Which way do I want to go? This way? Yeah. I want to go this way. I think. Yeah, because I want to get under 200 by the time it shrinks, so it shoots me either to the surface or to a new mining area. That's what I need, and I need it badly. So I'm going to do that, just because I'm going to run out of food. I can eat a gold apple, I can, and it will boost my food back up. It'll give me 2 more hearts, and I'll get the absorption hearts in case I get in a fight. But I would much prefer that not to be the case. I'd like to hold on to these for as long as possible. I'd like to have them ready for a fight. And I'd really like to get some diamonds here for some enchants, but I don't know if that's going to happen. So the border is going to shrink. Let me get myself prepped for that. There we go, just in case someone's somehow stalking me right now. And I am within the shrink zone. Good. So it better move me more than 2 feet. If it just moves me back forwards 2 feet, I'll be a little upset. So to make sure that doesn't happen, that would be the worst if it just did that. I mean, it might just put me back in that cave. So what I'm going to do is I'll mine a little bit to the side here, and then I'll wait. I'll wait patiently. I got 21 levels to spend too, so. Dang, this is nerve-wracking. This is the most, like, scary UHC I've ever played. Because I'm not doing terribly. I'm just having... I had a lot of luck with that gold in that one ravine, but I'm not having a lot of luck right now, that's for sure. But at the very least, I'm going to take out my Timmies, my food, and have a bite or 10 while I wait for the border to shrink on me. Halt. I don't think anyone's coming for me. I think I'm pretty safe, so. Better be, at least. Mm-mm-mm. D-Rish. Who's left? Who's still alive? Alright, that's... I know Preston's alive too, obviously. One, two, three, four, five. Oh yeah, Jaeger's in here too. Are we the last 7? I guess so. Wow. Not bad. Made it to the top 7, guys. Living it big. Now I get a snack break while I wait. Tasty treats. I need this. I need to be refueled here. Okay. All right. All right. How? This is delicious. How? All right, so I think my strategy is gonna be YOLO mode it, and because I have so many gold apples, I might be able to take a fight if I can get him to keep chasing me and him think he's like winning the battle. So I basically would have to like get him in lava, have him take some damage there, get him to chase me, shoot some arrows, blah blah blah. Maybe we trade some sword hits. I eat a gold apple, run, because I don't know how many gold apples Preston has either. That's the thing. What if he has a bunch too? And then he's also got that swag and gear. He's for sure enchanted because Ryan tripped out when he saw him. So I gotta just sort of think about if I don't get an enchant table, and at this point even an anvil to like get a nice power 2 bow, maybe sharpness 2 sword, I'm in trouble here. Or maybe I find someone. Maybe I gotta stalk them and find out when he has a fight. That's what I have to do. That's gonna be the way to play this. Yeah. That's the plan. I'm gonna stalk him. Well, if I come across him, I'll try and win some other fights. That's the other option. What if I just kill somebody else who has an enchant table, take it from them, get my gear that way? I think that might be the better option. Maybe they'll have some gold ore, gold ingots, whatever. Take all their good loot and move on. Because I could probably win a fight against anyone who's not... like, if they have a little bit better gear than me, I can still take them because of my gold apples. I just got to be, like, smart about how I fight them. Let them make the mistakes, and I just play it safe with my apples. My apples! I want the border to shrink already, though. Come on! Please shrink, border! This is my snack break episode. I really want it to teleport me to the surface. Look at my hunger. I can eat a gold apple if I have to, but it's not what I want to do. Ah, there goes my drink. All out of that one. My sandwich is almost done, too. Got some water here, at least. Oh, I could have just looked up. It says right there, there are 7 players alive. Wow. That would have been a good idea. Mm-mm. Please, 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 surface me, surface me. I'm gonna get this gold apple ready in case someone's right next to me when I surface. That would be intense. So, how's everyone doing? I feel like I should have some conversation here. Engage with the enemy. Die. Border shrink today, please. Man, I forgot how long this thing takes. Well, it's okay. I just finished my whole dinner. That was good. Wow. We're still waiting on this border. Finally, the world has shrunk, and I'm in a new cave. It's a new day. It's a new dawn. What do we got? How deep are we? 60. So we're actually close to the surface. I unfortunately can't explore this because I will run out of food and end up in a very bad situation. So I'm going to make my way to the surface as quickly as possible, which shouldn't be too hard, I believe. I hope. Just because it is... Oh, no, 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 no! Woo! That ain't cool. Do I just pillar up? I think that might be the best option, honestly. So let's go ahead and box ourselves off from that skelly. No! You can't be serious! Oh, he only hit me once, and he did no damage. Thank you. But why did you have to do that, skeleton? What was with the urge? As I'm boxing it, he shows up like that. What a jerk. Alright, let me get rid of this, too. No more unexpected guests. Good. And now, let's get ourselves to the surface. Crafting table. Deploying. And make ourselves one of these. And start digging straight up like an idiot. Sounds like a plan. I want to, but I don't want to. I just... Because we're only 60 under. There's like... What kind of biome are we in? Hills. Taiga Hills. So there's going to be snow above me. I'll be smart and I'll dig by two. It's just such a bummer. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to play by anybody's rules. But I'll do it. Yeah, so I'll dig this one first. And then put a torch here. Dig this one next. I think we're probably at the surface, legit. So there's dirt, and I'm going to assume this is going to just go into the... I mean, I know you should never make assumptions, but I'm pretty confident that this is going to just be the surface. Yeah, there we go. And let me free. There's the wall. Any players? Any chickens? Woo! Alright, I need food. And I need it now. Let's do that. Let's find ourselves some food. Rotten flesh. I will just honestly grab it for the moment. I don't wish to eat it. See, where'd my bucket of water go? It's gone. I keep getting bucket glitches, and it's really obnoxious. Oh, good. I'm not going to eat the second one. I'm not going to play my luck. Don't need to. Oh, cool. A skeleton just died there. Let's kill this guy. Get some food. Grab your arrows. Thank you. And we'll do a little more exploring. Might finally come across somebody. It would be bad timing because I don't have a lot of sprint. But I have these gold apples, which will be fine. But I'd rather kill a few more animals first. Yeah. All right. Let me grab that. Oh, Preston just got another kill. I hope Taz did some damage, at least. Because that's four more hearts he gets from the head drop. Oh, man, that's crazy. Oh, there's some tall buildings. I should probably start cooking this food. Because I could encounter some enemies in a second here. Which I will not be ready for. Samesies, twinsies. Alright, let's go ahead and grab... I don't need the map, honestly. What's the point? Unless I'm supposed to keep it, I don't know. Can I get... There we go. Alright, let's go to the wall. What are these... Are these like death points? Is this where people have died? I don't understand. What are these giant pillars for? They're terrifying, but I don't know what they're for. Alright, grab that. Toss out the shovel. Put the compass away. Oh, I had a furnace already. Oh, well. Cook those while they cook. Let's do a little scouting. I can't believe I can't find chickens. This is crazy. Ryan had the same problem. We just can't find them. It's absurd. There's just no chickens. No lie. Haven't seen a single chicken this game. Brutal. Like, insane. That never happens. Oh, well. Oh, well. Need some steak. Get my hunger up. Guess I gotta start running for my life. Oh, it feels better. I got one lamb chop to cook. Grab that. I got 25 leather. I don't think there's any more purpose for leather. I have the book. And I think it's only one book for an enchant table. I'm going to look that up really quick. Enchant table Minecraft. Yeah, it's only one book. It's 4 obsidian, 2 diamonds, and a book. So I actually need 5 diamonds if I want an enchant table. That's nuts. I only got 1. Ooh. Someone's been here. That's interesting. But I'm sure they're long since gone. Anyways, let's grab this back. Keep the furnace. I'm not going to bother with another crafting table. Actually, it's a time saver. I'll take it. And I think I need to get my hotbar a little more prepared just in case the worst thing possible happens. So let's put that away. Let's hold our gold apples, because that's the first thing I'm going to do is eat one if I see somebody and if they want to attack me. I'm just going to instantly eat an apple. Got food in my hotbar. I'm going to eat that cooked lamb chop first. And then I will fill that slot with something a little more valuable. Ooh, this is scary. Imagine getting shot right now. I need to actually do this. I need to go grab that water. Actually, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to grab that water. I'm sure I can find more water. Like, water is not a very rare and luxurious substance, so there's got to be more somewhere here. 6 players left. I made it to the top. There's skeletons there. I'm not going there. Top 6, boyos. Top 6. All right. Someone's been there. They boxed it off. Whew. You know, let's just go ahead and hold this for the moment because I'm going to eat it in a second. Ah, perfect. Let me nom on it. Grab this water bucket. Great. Not sure what's going on there. Nor do I want to take a look. The birds are flocking. Oh, God. Does that mean there's other people around me? I don't like being in this situation. Oh, yeah, there's lots of water around. Lots of mushrooms. I should probably have just grabbed some, but... All right, there's got to be chickens here. Like, this is crazy. Why can't I find any chickens? Ah! I'm going to lose my mind. I'm going to go insane. All right. I guess it doesn't get smaller than this. Okay. Ha-kep. Where the heck? Oh, it's shrinking. We're going to 600 blocks shortly. It's gonna get even smaller. I'm terrified. I gotta stop sprinting. I really do need to conserve. I might resort. Alright, there's at least a sheep. Good. I've got some inventory. Let's get rid of that. I don't need that. I don't even think I'm going to need the book. I'm going to hold on to it for now in case someone else has obsidian and diamonds on them, but no enchant table. But really, all I need is some food. Don't need that. I don't need those either. All I want is more food. And yeah, I'm going to start being cheeky with the food. Actually, I'm not even going to risk that. Forget it. Not going to start being cheeky with the food. I don't want to risk putting myself in the fire. That's even if I only lose half a heart, if I quickly scroll to my water bucket, it's still not worth it. I should probably set my items up with better hotkeys, but that's fine. Eat a steak. Come on, there's another sheep. I feel like this is a bait. Oh, I thought I was going to take fall damage. I would have been so mad. All right. Hey, little buddy. I'm going to take your life, thank you. I don't care, I just don't care that somebody's been there. None of that scares me anymore. All I want... Oh, the sun's setting, great. I gotta get out of this forest. All I want is to come across someone with no loot or some chickens. Ugh. Dang it, man. If Choco has an enchant table, I really might want to consider giving him 1 gold apple for the enchant table. Like, I don't think anyone would scumbag that. Like, that's just not cool to do that to anyone. And it is a strategic play. We both benefit. and it would be too risky for both of us to fight, because he'd have low health, and I don't want to climb his sky base or whatever he's got going on, so I need to torch this up right now. Holy cow, I should have been already doing that. I might be in trouble here with mobs. I hope not. I want to kill these guys, get their food, get back down here easily. No damage, please. Did I just see a spectator? I saw like a water splash or something. Okay, pigs everywhere. Good. Danger afoot. What does that mean? Oh, nighttime he's panicking about, I guess? The world's gonna shrink again, but I'm near spawn, so I'm good. I'm so scared, guys. I'm just playing ultra passive right now, as you can tell. And I need my furnace. Alright, I see a zombie. Don't really care. Get that cooking. Make sure there's no skellies or creepers. Zombies and spiders aren't the biggest deal. That's a sheep. Oh! Found his base, I guess. Why are there so many holes in it? That's no good. Hey, still wanna trade? I am a legit businessman. I have a confession. Yes. No. I have food. Food is easy. Food almost was a problem, though. It almost was, but not anymore. Get rid of that. I won't be needing that, as I hopefully don't eat my words. Alright, we're going to have three varieties of scrub-a-dub, scrub-a-doob-doobs. Alright, so scary. It's a so scary place. Alright, I have 12 extra iron. Well, like, what should I do with that? Like, just, do I... I don't even know. Like, I just don't know what to do. I don't know what to do anymore. I have Jerome's head in apple form. Really? Still? What do you want my apples for, then? Holding on to Jerome's head. I'm a collector of sorts. That's really creepy. Alright. Let's not sprint. There's no rush. No rush to go anywhere. There's some lava. Oh! Health bars. Those must be horses. Those aren't horses. That is the scariest thing, because it means people are teaming. Yeah, those are horses. I should probably not go near the green health bars. But I'm going to do it anyways, because it definitely attracts attention. And I'm kind of itching for a fight, even though I don't have a whole lot of swagged out gear. I feel like that's a good way to set up, so I can get to my sword, my bow, my water bucket. Those are like the panic items. Everything else I can scroll to, because like they're not gonna be as panicky. Compasses are live. In that case, get rid of my torches. Grab a compass. This way. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, we're on the hunt, we're probably gonna die and get killed. I just wanna get one person dead. And the compasses are disabled. Yeah. Alright, well, that was great. Still no chickens. Still no chickens. That is... this is absurd. Like, literally, this makes no sense. No chickens still. Still zero chickens. That's it. I'm just going to cross the dark meadows. No, I'm not. There's a skelly hanging out. Not interested. Anyone up on this base? Negatory. That zombie looks like he's locked onto me. Crack my knuckles for a bit. That's pretty gross, I know, but I needed it. I needed it, and I needed it now. Skelly, thank you. Thank you very much. All right, just gonna walk around. It's a casual day in a UHC, baby. Ba ba ba. I don't know what I'm singing. It's not good. It's ugly. I know. I can't sing. Okay. Jukes. Spider and a skelly and a zombie and a creepers. Like, no one's finding anyone. That's why. Get to the low ground. Good, good, good. I'll sprint this one out. No shame, no shame, no gain. Shame and gain. Whatever. Just get away from that skeleton. Oh, a crafting table. Ryan must have been here. Alright, let's eat. Alright, now I'm just chillaxing. Chillaxing. How much gold? 4. Doesn't matter. Could as well cook it, though, while I'm here. Really doesn't matter. It don't matter anymore. I'll chop some trees. Get one more red apple. Because if I kill someone, they've got gold. I'll take a golden apple. Using a furnace as a light source is a very scary thing. But these are scary times, friends. These are scary times indeed. Alright, last tree. One of these better give me a gold apple or a red apple, because I don't want to cut any more down, but I'll cut one more down. Why does it, like, whenever you get, like, super bored, not necessarily bored, but, like, I guess it's been going on for a while, so I guess maybe bored is the right word. You just start going into song when you're a commentator. I don't know why. It just becomes a musical. And a lot of people do the same thing as me. Like, it's not an unusual thing to do, but when you think about it, it is pretty wacky and funny. Like, why do we just start breaking into song? Don't know. Couldn't tell you, but it schworks out and it works out. All right, I got nothing more to cook. I'll take my coal back, and I will convert some of these 1, 2, 3, 4 into some more touches for me. Oh, there's my apple. Thanks. Scoops. I won't be needing a million pieces of cobblestone today. And I don't think I need any more wood either. Nor do I have a use for sugarcane. Good. Free up some inventory. And now we wait again, I guess. That's a witch. Yeah, so we're not going over there. No, thank you. Alright, well, border's got to shrink soon, doesn't it? Or, I guess it doesn't. Sorry, it does what it wants. Hey, buddy! It's nice seeing you. Bye. Alright, where am I going? Sun's rising. The birds are chirping. All's well in the world. Grab my furnace. And I don't need a pickaxe. I actually would like having cobblestone, because you never know when it's like a good idea to start sprinting from people and being able to like place barriers in caves, or if I'm trying to like jump over shallow water, whatever it may be. It's just nice to have it. Better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it, because I'm not going to be able to access my hotbar that easily. And this skeleton needs to get back in the sunlight and burn. If he drops me like 2 arrows and a power bow, I will be forever in his debt. Oh, another apple. Bonus. The border is now shrunk 600 to 600. Ah! I want to find a way to kill the skeleton. Like, lock onto me, buddy. Look, I'm here. Yes. Step into the light. Step into the light and forever die. Come. Come. Come, you. Come, come. Come, come. Oh, that aimbot. Come, come. Hey, buddy. She's trying to bait a skeleton. No big deal. Typical day. Typical day in the crafts. Where is he? Dang it, man. I know these trees are good for cover and all, but they're also keeping him alive! Burn! Catch on fire already! I don't want to push my luck too far here, but I do want to kill you, stinking skelly. Like, why aren't you walking this way? Why are you so smart? Obviously, you're going to burn. Now come and burn. Swoop, there it is. Swoop. Oh, God. Swoop. Wow, he doesn't want to play my games. That's fine. If he hits me from here, I mean, there's just nothing to be said at that point. So, yeah, I'll be over it. Still no chickens, by the way. I just want to point that out. Still not one chicken. Not even one. And I haven't seen any players either. I wonder if someone's over here near the border. That's a possibility. Pondering about doing things for the vines. Same. Just looking for people. I don't want to waste my sprint. I only have 6 pieces of food. And I got 2 more apples. I can eat the regular ones. I'm not going to get gold. I'm not going back under. What you got for me, huh? Thanks for the meat. Alright. Alrighty, horse. Alrighty. The enchantless world. It's the world that we live in. More pigs. I still cannot believe I haven't found a chicken. That is insane. Like, literally insane. Like, it doesn't make sense. It's infuriating, too. I've got 9 flint waiting to be turned into arrows. I'm not even going to bother. Is that a chicken? No, that's a pig. And a sheep. And a squid! Alright, more pigs. More piggies. Hey, a chicken! I got one! You know, pig, I don't even care about you. One chicken. How much you want to bet it doesn't drop any feathers? It's not going to drop a feather. Watch. Why would I want to bet against myself like that? I don't want to, but I just have that feeling. That something's holding me down. No feathers, thanks. Thanks a million. Wow. Hey, 2 chickens. How much you want to bet this guy drops 1 feather? Not 2, not 3, but 1. Yeah, I'll take that bet. I feel like there's got to be at least something in this guy. And no, he dropped another 0. Great. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. See, I'm not even mad at this point because I knew that... Oh, I should have kept... I got 8 pork chops. It's fine. I need the inventory space. I'm not even mad at this point like I was saying. Just because, like... Ugh. I just knew that my luck is just not here, except for gold. I can find lots and lots of gold. Ugh. 5 players still alive? Woo! Justin gets a kill. GG. Some action is going down. Someone cut trees here. Choco, do I smell you? An apple, thanks! An axe on the floor too. That's fresh. These are fresh trees. These are fresh cuts. Means I gotta be careful. Fresh cut trees mean that somebody could be here. Crafting table? Oh, baby. Someone just made a new gold apple. But where art thou? Are they killing all the chickens that I want? Is that what's happening here? This is just so crazy. That's a 3. Alright. going into the snowlands. Wonder if any chickens are in the snowlands. I wonder if any chickens are anywhere. Sticking chickens. That's it. Done with this compass for good. Tired of it. Tired of it. It's been useless. It's been no good. And the world's getting so small it won't matter. So, let's go ahead and cook these right now. And, yeah. Let's put a torch right here. Call that torch Joge, of course. And let's... Oh, it's raining! Great! Means fire won't work unless I can bait them under a tree! And then stick them in a lava bucket for life. Pork chops, I got some pork chops. Ugh, the singing is back. I mean, I had a touch of civilization there, just a hint of it, when I found that person who was cutting apples. It's gonna shrink by 200! We're about to hit Battle Dome radius. 400 by 400 is like a little bigger than Battle Dome. Battle Dome's usually 275. So, that's gonna get small finally. Like, there's some Hunger Game maps that are this big. So we should start seeing people. We made it to the top five, everybody. we're gonna make it all the way. All the way across the dome. Although it's just a big box, not a dome. It's a big square. But we're gonna make it. I know we are. I know we're gonna do it. 9, 10 pork chops. And a lamb chop too. Da 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 da. And furnace, come back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I'm gonna take your mutton boobs. I don't want your wool, though. I take it and throw it on the ground. Alright. Alright. Hoity-toity. Where is everybody? Let's get ourselves a little more coal, shall we? A little more coal, a little more torches, a little more cooking supplies. Just because at this rate, I will never find anyone, and I'm going to starve to death. Was that an arrow shot? No, I'm seeing things. I'm crazy. Bloody crazy. Coal, come with me. 15 pieces would do the trick. Might, now I'm talking an accent that doesn't make any sense. It's just a blend of whatever I'm saying right now. Well, I'm bored. And I want to find somebody, and I want to put them on the chopping block. Hey, a furnace. An empty one. Right, maybe Ryan was here too. Or maybe. Or just maybe. I'm near somebody's territory. But how territorial are they? Are they still around? Or is this from earlier in the Hunger Games? Because that's really what we're playing right now. Because all I'm doing is eating stinking food and searching for people. That I'm not finding. 7 arrows. Great. Great. Great success. And it's become nighttime again. And then I'm going to be very sad. It's not going to be very much. An empty furnace. I'll take that too. No mercy. Hey, whose base is this? Did I just make a loop-de-loop? A loop-de-loop? Oh, that's Pete! That's Pete! Holy smokes, he hurts! I'm gonna die before I can even eat a gold apple. His bow is insane. Holy cow. That didn't feel good. What kind of a bow is that? Don't know, don't know. Don't know, don't care. Let me out of here. 2 hearts I had. That is terrifying. Is he still on the hunt? What bow does he have? I'm so toast. I don't think I can... That's it. I'm just gonna run. I have no choice. That is like crazy enchanted. Thing did ridiculous damage to me. Hit me twice with it. I thought he was hitting me with a sword, like sharpness 2 sword or something. My health just disappeared. Alright, so I've escaped for the moment. But I can't fight that. I wasted 2 gold apples for what? Because it's raining too, so I can't even lava bucket. Like, if I saw him there, I would have gone for the close quarters lava bucket and stuff, but... That's crazy. What kind of bow is that? Like, this rain sucks, man. I can't fight him in the rain. That's not cool at all, man. If it wasn't raining, I would have had, like, I would have probably tried to man fight and gotten wrecked. But, because he's got enchants on everything, I'm sure. For sure, power 2 or even power 3 bow. And I have no enchants, so it just eats through me. This sucks. I've lost. That's it. I concede. I give up. Like, there's just no point. And it's raining, like I said. Like, this is the saddest time. Because I thought I was going to have, like, a nice fight with somebody. But I can't fight someone that geared. There's literally no chance. Plus the rain is definitely zero chance. At least without rain, maybe you get a lucky lava bucket. Like while he's trying to bow shot you, so he gets trapped in it and like loses half his health. You get some distance, put a bow shot or two in him, eat a gold apple, go back in for the fight. But you know, with gear like that, it's just not happening. And now I've lost a lot of health. I have 6 hearts. I've got 1 more gold apple, so I really have 10 hearts on the dot if I go into another fight. But there's just no point in engaging that. Like, he's gonna kill me instantly. If he gets any bow shots, I've lost. And I'm sure his sword is just as powerful at this stage in the game. So, I don't know what to do. I really don't. That's a skeleton. Great. Yeah, let's just go live out the rest of our days in a tree. Let's do that. Wow. That was nuts. And he didn't even talk back. He didn't even tell me what he had on that bow. Warning. Pete's bow equals OP. That was nuts. Oh man, the enchants are real. Oh, there's Preston. Whoop. Does he see me? Well, Preston looks pretty decked. Oh boy! I want the rain to stop. I just want the rain to stop. Has he seen me yet? Just like hopping about. Not giving a chainsaw. Yeah, he knows where I am. I need to get Preston to fight somebody. Oh, the rain's gone. Yes. Has he seen me yet? I need to trick him into fighting Pete. That's my only hope. I've got to make him chase me down to Pete. But where is he now? This is terrifying. What if he's just pillaring up from underneath? I don't think he would do that. I don't think he'd play it that risky. I wonder if he's even seen me, though. See, I wish people were a little more lighthearted in this and had some fun with the chat. But I know these guys take it very seriously. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, man. He did pillar up from behind. Yep. GG. Let's see who killed. I think it was Preston who got me. Yeah, he came from behind. Yeah. He saw me. It's all good. Well, that's the way the cookie crumbles. Everyone's got way better gear. Like, at this stage in the game, if you don't have gear, there's no chance at all. Oh well, GG. I was trying to bring him over to Pete, but he wasn't having any of that. How did he get up to me? I want to see what he did. He just broke the trees behind me, I guess, and jumped up. Oh well. I'm a little salty. Okay, it's fine. It's very fair. But I wish he had said some funny words to me before he did that. Because he's obviously going to wreck me. Like, he's got to know that, so. Oh well. Anyways, good luck to the rest of people remaining, and enjoy the UHC peoples, and I will talk to you all later. I'm done here. It was fun, and good night. Bye-bye.
So I decided to wrap up this season of UHC. I was going to do a little post-commentary here as we watch Preston try to conquer Choco in his massive sky base, which has now been banned from UHC. No using sky bases. So let's see what Preston does here. Looks like he's trying to build up with some cobblestone. He's really not doing the best to take some precautions here. He should just bring some buckets of water, pour them all over the place here, and sort them out like that. But instead, looks like he chose to pillar up with ladders. And Choco and he are going to have a little bow battle here, I think, if I remember correctly. Because this isn't live commentary, guys. I'm just doing this after the fact. I know how this ends already, and I think most of you do too. So here we go. Preston's going in for the bow kills. So is Choco. Choco's dropping the lava down. Oh, the fire arrows come out. By the way, Preston had a flame 1, power 3, or power 4 bow. Like something absurd he found in an enchant table. But this angle is so sick. You can see the arrows flying past Choco through those holes in his little base. And Choco's just trying to figure out what he's going to do here. He probably wants to light his arrows on fire. And he gets Preston! And Preston dies to the fall damage. He was lit on fire. Even if the fall damage didn't get him, he was going to take a bunch of health in fire damage from that lava that Choco dropped. And, yeah, so unfortunate plays by Preston. I gotta say, though, I was so stoked that Choco won this because I was so salt that Preston killed me in such a try-hard way. And then he didn't even try hard against Choco here at the end. I was shocked by this. You know, Preston played like a beast all game, and then he's just like, you know what? Hate you, Choco. You and your sky base. I'm not even going to go and make water buckets or secure this. I'm just going in deep. And, well, it let him down. He got Rekarooned, which was also good evidence of why sky bases are now banned. But regardless, GG to Preston, GG to Choco, and GG to everybody for playing and watching this season of UHC. I hope you all enjoyed this very long movie feature length, I guess, film of the UHC that I decided to post. I wanted to do this all in one big video rather than split into parts because I know my perspective wasn't exactly the most entertaining, but I still wanted to share it with all of you because there were some fun moments in the commentary. And that's it, really. I hope you all enjoyed for real. And of course, if you did, smash that like button if you haven't done so already. And you sat through a 3-hour long video or 2.5-hour video and you didn't hit the like button, that would be really weird. But regardless, I appreciate you watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I will talk to all your beautiful faces soon enough with more videos and more vlogs and more content, and more tweets, Instagrams, all the good stuff. You know it already. And I am out of here. I will see you all later. Bye-bye.